Once upon a time, there was a god named Duma and a goddess named Mila who fought each other bitterly for an age.
Hey, why did Mila and Duma have to fight so much? Couldn't they just say they were sorry?
Let's promise we'll never end up like that, okay?
Yeah, nothing will ever come between us.
Thank you. Hello everyone, welcome back to Fire Emblem Shadows of Valentia, the live finale with me, Mekkah, and Bismix. Hello.
I'm back!
Hello. I'm glad you all liked the intro. It was fun to make. It was also really fun to watch.
That was the best intro ever.
Definitely the best intro ever. Well, at least the longest intro ever. Sound is kind of quiet. That's because it's just fire crackling. But let me know in a minute how the audio balance is. I tested it beforehand, but you know these things happen sometimes. If this is your first live stream watching, then hello, welcome. I see I have a top chat here. I disabled my super chat. I don't know if this will break my thing.
Oh my god!
I got $9.99 from TyGuy9001. Yo, thanks, bro.
What's up, Ty?
What's up? My stream alerts should work, but these top chats are a little different, but hopefully the stream alerts should work. This will be a little different from both my Let's Plays and my live streams, in that they're both, it's both, a little bit of both.
Nice.
Yay, there we go. Nice. It works. Thankfully. Thanks so much, TyGuy. Much appreciated. As always, the reminder that only donate if you can afford it. It's appreciated, but definitely not necessary. Thanks a lot.
Usually during my streams. Off the
bat. Yeah, I know, right? I love interacting with my chat during the stream. But I also have
people.
Yeah, exactly.
What?
So many people. So many people. So cool.
There's so many people.
So many people. What's up?
I like the sound of Lucky Buzz making.
Yo!
Wait a second.
Hard to read. Hold on. This. The place it deserves to be.
Electabuzz sound is so lucky. Yeah, that sounds like Electabuzz like motorboat.
Ah, it's in time.
I'm not eating flour. No. No. Never again. Oh my god. That was not fun.
Oh, I just realized that Bismix can't see me until they have no screen. So he has to play it through the stream.
What's up, Tez?
Remember to always.
Alright, thank you so much, PyroSprider042. I do love that it was exactly 50 episodes before the finale. Thank you so much.
Perfect.
I will say it meant a lot to myself as well. This Let's Play is probably the Let's Play that's closest to my heart out of all of them. I can say that right away, like emotionally.
Really?
I'm not going to say like Echoes is the best game I ever played or anything. But oh my god, it's so good.
I don't know, man. It's pretty good. I mean,
all right.
Battle of the Southern Outpost. You can't.
Yeah.
We don't really have that in other games.
Thanks a lot for the 10 CD. I missed your message real quick, but thank you so much. Appreciate it. Oh, it's like, yeah, live finale. Let's go. Yeah. Thank you so much. Let me open my browser so I can see the donations roll in there if I miss them. What was I going to say? Oh, yeah, the battle. There was this one comment that was like, you know, Echoes is like the longest post game ever because everything after the battle to Southern Outpost, nice. Everything is post game. Thanks a lot, 10 Lives Gaming, for the 99 in Super Chat. We'll call it a dollar. Thank you so much. Kind of weird because my Super Chat should be off, but apparently it's working now. All right. Cool. Whatever.
Convenient.
Yeah, I know, right? It's weird, but hey. I'm not gonna look gift horses in the eye or whatever it's called.
I think that's how the saying goes.
Yeah, that's definitely how it goes.
I'm not eating flour stuff.
Hey man, I got footage that says otherwise.
Oh boy.
Alright. So how about
thank
we go
you for
in?
Your dark business.
Yo, thank you for your dark business, JesusKun69. And that's an gaming. I hope I pronounced that right. Thank you so much.
What's up, Jeremy?
Okay, so we're about to go into the final chapter. I do have memory prisms to read, but I think we've waited long enough to get into the action, so we're gonna do that first, and then that could probably be a nice like post finale thing. I expect the stream won't be the 3 hours that my streams usually are, so there should be plenty of time to steal things like that. I'm assuming you have access to these in the post game. I mean,
yeah,
there's like you can move on a map in post game, so I'm pretty sure you can watch memory prisms in post game. Anyway, I talked to Celica on the Let's Play, so let's go to Altar of Duma, wherever the hell it is, and let me know if the volume is all right.
Okay.
Rip.
Wait a second.
Celica, it's really you, right? May, everyone, you're safe. You have no idea how happy this makes me. Right back at you, sister.
That chump Jetta's magic sent us off to who knows where.
Yo, thanks a lot, Limstella, for the 10 Canadians. And thanks, Gabe Walker, for the 776. Time to fire up a Doopski and watch my favorite boys play my favorite app in Fire Emblem. So Bismix is playing 776 next, right? I don't know. Okay.
I don't know about that one.
I know, right? Okay, I'm going to move the donations until after this little story bit so that we can watch the story uninterrupted. No offense against donations or anything, but they do kind of interrupt the flow a little bit. So I'm going to read them out afterwards. So they'll be like in the corner over there for a little bit.
Nice.
Actually, I'm going to like, yeah, thanks a lot. I actually think I want to turn them off because some people do watch this mostly for the gameplay. I really, really do appreciate donations though. So I'll read them out when they're done and I'll play them out again if I have to. Okay, so we're safe. Thanks a lot to Chump Jetta and his magic that sent us off to who knows where.
That was really good, Mekkah.
Because hey, why not? And that's how we ended up.
Yeah, why not?
How convenient.
A voice? It must have been Mila.
Alright, Mila, Mila, good.
No, no, this cannot.
Oh no, oh no!
Fortune's no! Broken? Foul Mila! Duma is your brother! Would you truly betray your own kin?
Stand down, Jetta. Your schemes end here and now. Prepare to pay for your atrocities.
Rudolph's worthless spawn. You're both disgusting heretics. How dare you wish harm on Duma?
Must protect precious biased. Duma.
Yeah, biased, honestly. Come on now. Come on now, Jetta.
Open your eyes, Jetta. No matter how it pains you, you must see the truth. Duma's gone mad. He brings only suffering to his people now. This is the Divine Dragon's fate.
Silence, girl. You know nothing of what you speak. And if suffering is the gods' will, what of it? Without their strength and its foundation, Valentia cannot sustain life.
No, you're wrong. It's time for us all to stand on our own feet. To live as free men and women.
That's all good, Jack. Sorry. I know we had to do that to him.
You know I had to doom it to it, though, God. It's perfect. He has the pose and everything.
Yeah.
Heresy to be possible?
It is possible. We've come all this way to prove it.
Presumptuous human child. Go on then. Prove me wrong. Show me the strength to stand alone. Show me the true limits of man.
Working on it. Yes, it's here.
This preparation music though.
I've been listening to this one for weeks and weeks, dude. And weeks. I love it so fucking much. It's so good.
So good.
It's so beautiful. Alright, let me turn donations back on and see what I missed while we listen to this awesome theme. Let's Perfect. See. I'm gonna read them out until they seem familiar. Holy shit. Can I re-show these? Because, wow, holy shit. Malachi Sazad donated $50. How much do I have to pay to watch you both game and Grima? What do you say, Bismix? How much does he have to pay?
I am Odin Dogs. Yes.
Look, money is not an issue.
Money is not an issue. China man is not the issue. Yeah, I understand. We'll get into what we're doing after at the end of the stream. We'll get into that eventually. I won't spoil it yet for those who don't know yet. Sheep donate $5.87. Hey, Mekkah and Nyx. First of all, great idea with the highlights intro. I'm really thankful that for this Let's Play, putting my favorite entry in the spotlight, if just for a little while. I'll miss it. Yeah.
It was a good intro.
Yeah. Don't worry. There will be more material coming up.
I live.
Yo, Patrino donated $3. Feeling good. A couple came in.
Feeling good.
Feeling good. Kamui does feel good this playthrough. And Shtick donated $1. Duma-chan is so quirky and relatable. Jetta, probably. So relatable. And I think I caught them all. I got Pirate Spiders, CD. Jesus Kun, Gabe Walker, Sheep, Malachi, Sizat, Shtick, Panuto, and Face Alternation was last stream. So I think I caught them all, but let me know if I missed yours somehow. Maybe Super Chats, actually? There we go. Yeah, this is today. Wizrap Music gave $1. Thank you very much. No message. Limstella gave 10. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Thanks. I can't say thanks in different words. 10 Lives Gaming threw in a nice buck. And Thai Guy. Yeah, I think we got them all. Yeah, I think we got them all. Thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate it. Oh, boy. How about we go check out our map? Check out our map. What do we got?
Yeah, look at that swamp. Ooh, look at those Dreadfighters with like 25 speed.
Fair and balanced. Speed. You know what 25 is not?
You know what? Gray's still double.
Yeah, I was going to say, you know what 25 is not? It's not as much as Gray does. It's not that much.
Oh, man.
It'll be actually, fine. Yeah. My favorite detail of the final episode, every enemy has a name, so they're actual people now, apparently.
Isn't it like Cerberus and Hades?
Yeah, those are here too. Those are from Greek mythology. I don't know what
Greek mythology is.
Yeah, I know. I did Greek in high school, so I know some of these names. And Latin as well.
Oh, interesting.
So that's I know cool, some man. Of these names. And like, I was a big fan of like, there's like a Hercules comic in the Donald Duck magazine that I read as well. So I know all these names too. So I know, some of these are familiar to me. So we got Nabirius the Dreadfighter. Did my chat just die? I hope it didn't. Maybe it's like loading. No. I might need to refresh it a little bit.
I don't think chat froze.
I mean, for me, on my stream.
Oh.
Because like the last message is Falcon Kirby saying deploy Conrad, which, you know, that can't be the only message in chat. People would protest en masse if someone said that. Okay, can I just...
Someone wants us to kill, I think, Jetta or Duma with Jesse. I don't know if that's possible, but...
Yeah, I remember.
I don't know.
Okay, Limstella donated 5. Forgot stream lessons, the better thing. Whoops, here's a bit extra. My partner and I have been watching along since the beginning. Thank you for the entertainment for so long. No problem, dude.
Aww,
thank you so much.
Thank you.
I guess I'll keep him here. I'm okay with my gameplay being interrupted by generous people. Okay, I'm going to refresh my chat to see if that works. Because if I close it, it's going to go weird. Please work. Please work. I guess Conrad broke the game, and as a result, we can't reuse him.
That's a cool Dreadfighter... like art render.
Yeah, it's really cool. Okay, I'm gonna repair this. I'm gonna give it like a couple chances, like 2 or 3, and then if it keeps breaking, I'm just gonna get
time out
on stream chat. Yeah,
to put chat in time. Send out. In the corner. Put okay. In the corner. Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna turn it off real briefly. Turn it off. Yo, Lance, thanks for the 776. Absolutely love this series with Bismix as the co-commentator. Yeah, me too. Keep up the good work as always. Thank you so much, Lance. And then 4 awesome numbers, 4862. Thank you so much.
Wait, anyone with Nosferatu can kill Duma? Is that true?
That is
true. I'm stupid. Yes. I didn't know that. What? We have to do that. We have to do that.
And then we missed the Falcon animation though.
Oh, true. The shield drop.
Yeah, it's gonna be a matter of can we pull it off,
thank
and if we can't pull it off, can
business.
We do it? If we can't pull it off, do we want to? Rexecuse donate 3, give Jesse the Falcon. Okay, you can't use it now, but I'll take the excuse to give him the killer bow again.
That'd be great.
Okay, I need to resize it. This is why I hate this. YouTube's thing broke my chat the way I usually did it, so now I have to make do with this sort of.
Have you tried restarting the playthrough? Yeah, wait, Mecha, why don't we just restart the
playthrough? Have you tried restarting the playthrough? Have you tried turning it off?
We could try that. It could work, you know.
Okay, hold on. Still not quite how I want it. As I said, I'm not going to do this all stream long, because it gets tiresome to watch. But, you know, this is readable, at least. Okay, we'll go
Mark
with this
Roy
if it breaks again. I'll fix it one more time, and if it breaks after that, you guys are just going to have to re-chat on your own screens. Because Echoes takes long enough, as it is sometimes, in battle. God damn, we got a chat rate of 69. Oh, yeah. That's nice. And then I see, like, 1,200 plus viewers. That's super cool.
That's wow.
Okay.
Yeah, there's amiibos in this game. I forgot. Yeah.
Yeah.
They have an amazing Binding Blade remix for the attack music.
Oh, so good. Yeah. Those are
check
great.
It out.
Chicken Chucker 42.
What?
Chicken Chucker 42.
Hello from Chucker? Wales.
Can I get a dramatic? And then I had to rest the Spanish before I could read it out because I was too busy laughing at an amazing username. Dramatic, no! Like when the cantors die, I laugh every time I hear you guys imitate it. No!
No! You watching? No!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Okay, let's see if we can get through the enemies now. We got Hades.
I don't like his face. I don't like the face he's giving.
Hi.
Just right off the bat. I'm sorry. Well, first impressions are everything.
I guess I'll kill him. Yeah, he's got a lot of power, but he's got not much else. All these enemies are like being weighed down by their silver
a
little bit.
He's pretty bulky.
Mm-hmm. He's
got 20
defense. He's pretty beefy. He's pretty beefy.
He's a beefy, beefy boy.
And then here we got the whole squad.
Yeah.
We got the whole tentacle squad.
Me and the boys. Me and the boys at 3
Me and the boys divided.
God.
Social distancing? More like social multiplication.
I got him.
And I'll save that guy for like second to last.
Oh, okay, fine.
Then we have Hestia. We don't have to guess what she does in this playthrough.
Yep. Somebody say witches?
Grimoire ring. Amplifies magical power. That's a plus 5 magic she's got.
Packed. What's packed do?
That's packed. That means I can't suicide.
Oh, okay.
I'm just gonna keep myself healthy. You know, they like to keep themselves healthy. You know, they're fit girls.
Of course, great. Why not?
And we
what if you have? Okay, no.
Is that Garn
no, like...
or Garn or Garn? It's Garn, right?
Garn,
like,
yeah.
RN, because like sometimes RN looks like M when it's all lower capitals.
I just like how he's like, hey.
When Jedi's dead, I'll be Sultan. He's got packed as well. He's got that Medusa BS. Reduces HP to 1 or defeats both with 1 HP. So that's, that's like Eclipse.
Nuibaba.
Yeah.
Nuibaba.
Nuibaba. And a Silver
Shield. A lot of defense.
Got to protect. Yeah. He's, is he bulkier than the Great Knight? He's got 23.
Yes. Yes.
All right.
Yes.
Very realistic game. I love it.
Yes.
Marla,
the other sister,
the same thing. That's the aura one.
Mm-hmm.
That's the one we fought in that valley. We have Arum.
Oh, there's two bow knights, of course.
Yes, of course. There's two.
Of course,
it's got that usual range plus 10,000s.
Yep.
This is everything. Let me just attack this part of the map right here.
Well, the water's nice at least. We have the.
Oh yeah, they.
I live.
Oh, tenacious paste, donate 5, and we're done almost.
And we're done.
You can't win against Garm. And then we have Argentum. Are you guys brothers? No? What made you ask
Odin
that?
Dark. Yes, 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 yes.
RNG Glacier Andre 1. Can't wait for the epic final theme. It's been an amazing playthrough so far, and I'm sad that this donation message got cut off. Because it doesn't stay for long enough. Where's the rest of it?
Can you mess with the settings? So like.
Yeah, I can, but it's it. I hate doing that live. I hate doing that shit. I should have done it beforehand, though. I'm sad it's gonna end with Duma's demise through Falkion. Speaking of Falkion, did you know you can forge it after the finale? Can I have my back scratcher now, PogChamp?
Damn, so imagine. A
little toothpick. Little back scratcher. I didn't know that. That's cool. My experience with forging almost personal weapons isn't too great personally, but you know, I'll think about it. Okay, let's check out, you know, we had to Duma to him.
Look at that face.
Yeah, that's is that a face that would lie to you?
Animus the Animus ring.
Yeah,
ring that uses hate to raise the range of tones. Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah,
I don't like where this is going.
Sleepy donate 3. Jenny Gang, ready to roll. Okay, so he's got death. Very original. Very not edgy at all. Recovery, incarnation, vengeful cry.
What are all these skills? Vengeful cry.
That's one counter.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's like the Death Knight skill, the general skill in three houses. Like, alright, doesn't matter what range you attack on. I'm gonna counter you. Duma's gift.
Gift.
Yeah, we do that. That's
that's a shame. I really wanted to poison.
Just imagine dying to poison the swamp.
It just, he's fading away. Like, no!
No! Yeah! You watch it.
Oh man. And then
that's all of them, right? That's all of them, right?
Yeah.
Yep. Yo, tentacle boy.
I really like his redesign, because I know in Gaiden he's just like a giant.
Yeah, I can never tell what he looks like in Gaiden. It's like a big blob of like stuff, and sometimes a tentacle or an eye pokes out. It's like, oh, so that's where his eye is. This one's a lot
I'm glad they,
for sure.
Yeah, like they kept up with the design style, like the eye and everything.
Yeah, it's a very faithful remake for the design style as well, as far as they could
be.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's he's got a lot of attack power, but his weapon actually has zero might. Or it doesn't. Huh. Oh, it's like magical. Okay, never mind. Yeah, it's magic. Okay. Got it.
1 to 5 hit. Okay. Well, he's not
1 to 5 half enemy.
Halt enemy movement. That doesn't sound fun. Doesn't he have upheaval, of course.
Yeah.
Fun.
All this fun shit. Conjure, because we don't have enough of those already.
Wait, he can summon. Okay, cool.
He's got tentacles.
I don't remember that.
Yeah, I remember him attacking like with a bunch of random different shit. I don't know what he prioritizes.
Isn't it true that like he prioritizes, like he'll always prioritize
killer?
Spirit, like Bon Jovi's, like fodder. Oh, I'm not. Don't quote me on
probably.
That. I don't know, but
probably. I mean, we can make quite a couple Bon Jovis in this map. Nullify ailments. God. All right. I don't know what this does, but I gotta find it. Peter using
God. God. He's God.
It's all right.
Divine Dragon.
I'm God.
God. Yep.
Yeah.
I want to promote to God.
Yeah, I know, right? What level do you have to reach? Promote to God? How many pitchforks does it take to become a God? He even moves. He's one of the few final bosses that moves. He has three moves. It's like, I can't even think of that many others. But,
is he's he? Got it. Is he flying? You? No, he doesn't count as. Like, he's got wings. Dark I don't know. Business.
Yeah. Wiz Rap Music Donate 3. Gift Silk to Falcon. It's time for her to shine. Kill Duma with Bon Jovi. I think he nullifies attacks by anything other than Falcon and Nosferatu below some merchant HP.
I think the like first couple hits you're okay, but I think like second half or something, only Falchion and I guess Nosferatu work. I didn't know that. That's so cool.
I know, right? So
I learn something new every day.
Yeah. So in the OG Gaiden, you couldn't actually change the deployment slots like this. Like, you couldn't just have like Seleka's army swap with Alm's army like this, but you can do it here. But I feel like, which is just like, for tradition's sake, just keep it Alm's army's here.
I mean, is there anyone like we want to bring?
Is there anyone we want to bring? I mean, you can actually. Oh, the other thing I forgot is like, we can bring other people that we left behind for some reason. Like, we just have the whole squad here if we want to. But
I mean,
we kind of made our selection with the idea that this is what we're going to bring for the final. So I feel like we should just stick with it. As much as I would love to bring. Like, I hate departing with Tobin and Lucas.
Yeah, and we've come so far.
Easy pickings and Bowie and Tricorn. Well, we got the Tricorn. And like, Big Hearted Lightning and, you know, feeling
Noma.
Top condition. And no, not this guy. And Valbar.
Left behind. What?
Sucks. But, you know, there's still a post game. There's still a post game.
Oh, boy.
This is the squad that we went through with the last act. I feel like they deserve to be here. I do wish that they let you like do it. Everyone is here, kind of thing. Just let me deploy like all my units. Come on, it's the final chapter. Mm-hmm. But
thank you for
this
your
is how
dark
it is.
Business.
Clown King donated 5. Y'all really help make quarantine bearable. Expect the finale doodle sometime soon. Oh, that's the guy that made the fan art. Like one of the guys. I think
no
there
way.
Might have been two.
Yeah.
Dark business.
Yo.
Thanks a lot, dude. I really appreciate your art. I
love the art.
Come through in the intro. Jackson donated 5. Don't forget to Silk Invoke 2. Thank you so much before I forget. This things like that are why this playthrough is so special to me. Definitely. All right.
I'm kind of sad it's the end.
Yeah, it sucks.
We're here.
Oh, you know, there's always Stavies. Okay, let me see if my units are set up all right. So we got Alm with the Falcon. This is also a way to make like show off all the stats, right? So we got Alm with the Falcon. I think I have the Killer Bow in the inventory. Maybe I should put it on someone else.
I mean, you can always he's the convoy, right?
So yeah, that's true. Maybe I should give him a Killer Bow at the start because the Falcon is like it's like 10 might, but
it's only needed for
like this thing is 9, but it has like way more range and shit. We can keep the Falcon until we're attacking Duma. That's fine.
That's fine. Might as well. You can just
put it on Silk.
You are the bank.
You are the bank. You got Seleka with a majoring. That seems all right. Maybe. Adelthea has one too. That works for now.
Majoring
I guess.
Is more range, right? Yeah.
Oh, Chad is like bring Lucas over Meissen. Holy shit, that's a lot of people saying Lucas over Meissen.
I mean, we got to use Meissen for a bit. So I mean, I'm down for that. I mean, Luke. You know what, Luke? Honestly, I think we should because we've been using Lucas for so much, and he's been through like. Lucas has put in that work. He's been there. He's been with us since the beginning. You know, Meissen, he kind of dipped on us. He didn't really, you know, show up until Act 5.
You do know that Lucas and Meissen have the same defense, right?
I know, but less movement just sounds so much more fun.
Okay, you got me at less movement.
Oh, yeah.
Quick Eyeless donated 10. Heck yeah, let's do this. Consume fried pickles.
All right. Oh, Quickless, what's up?
Wait, you know what it is? Because I don't remember him.
Quickless. Oh, he's a... What?
Who's
dude,
that?
Quickless is amazing. He makes amazing sprite art.
Oh, really? Okay, cool. Oh, Shadows wait. I think I know who you mean. I think I know that.
Go check out... Hey, real quick. Go check out Quickless on Twitter. Dude makes really good like sprite art. He's doing like Genealogy Gen 1 characters right now. It's amazing.
Oh,
go check him out.
I think I know who that is then. I think I might remember, actually.
He's amazing. Also, if you like fried pickles, too.
Cool. So, let's see. Who got Gradivus right now? Spatilla. That's fine. Okay, so we were at... Let's see. I'm sorry, this is a little chaotic. We've got Seleka, Tatiana with a speed ring. I think I'd rather have it on Delthea, maybe, because she like does a lot more damage. I'll swap him for now. Maybe I'll get the Matron to someone else in the end, too.
Yeah, you could always like swap them around. What, okay, so
Keepsake ring is pretty good, I think.
Doesn't this like have built in like miracle? I think. Like,
I mean, there's a miracle ring. I think. I mean, someone, the funny thing is,
or am I thinking about something completely different?
Well, we know that Renea had miracle, but it was actually like a 0% chance to proc. Funnily enough, because she has zero luck. But and then we got the keepsake ring from the cutscene with Burkut. So I don't think this gives miracle.
Lucas speed ring.
I mean, that's really good in Gaiden. I don't know about here though, because then he doesn't have a weapon. And he just doesn't do as much damage.
I like
speed ring on mages personally. Gradiva's Matilda seems good to me. She probably double steal. Fair range, and balance. I can't think of a better weapon. Three roundhouses. We're not changing that. Glue factory. That may be.
There's not really any cat. Well, there's bone. There's one guy over here. One dude.
But he doubles Clive. So maybe we should give the glue factory to Lucas so he can stay behind and murder that guy. I like that.
Sounds like a plan, yeah.
Lucas, you're getting a new weapon, boy. Where are you at? Here you go. We'll give him the blue factory.
And then Clive now has the royal sword.
Yeah. I mean, he told you to bring the royal sword.
True.
Works for me. Maybe it should be like... I think Pala might be doing more than Lucas. Or like more than Clive in the end. Fae with Blustering works. Warp staff works. Chuck works. Royal sword. Bone down. Coral ring.
Bon Jovi.
Wait, that's the iron bow. Well, okay.
It is an iron bow. Well, do we? We only. I think. Do we have any more?
Color? Oh, right. We have this thing. I was gonna forge another killer bow, but I decided. I ended up forging.
I'd maybe give the killer bow to Atlas. I feel like I could. I don't know. I feel like he'd be putting in more work than Leon. But
I agree. To disagree. I only have three killer bows. I have four. You were close. Maybe I should give Alm the Falchion then, and just have Leon with the thing as well.
That's true. I mean,
although the bone has also traded around between them, like we have
his stats are still really good. Yeah, I mean, Alm's stats are still really good. He's gonna be able to function.
I forgot to promote Gray. Yeah,
moderately promote Gray. Oh yeah, no villager Gray. That's unfortunate. Actually, it's kind of.
Kamui's got the Bon Jovi. Yeah, works for me. Javelin Est. I mean, gotta keep her safe. Am I right? Jesse with the blessed sword. All right. I mean, I guess that's what we're. Oh wait, Jesse's still deployed. I think. But we're slowly going to a territory of people who are not deployed. Then we got Lucas with the glue factory. Mice is the liver land. We should give that to someone else. We should give that to Est or something.
Yeah.
Honestly, it should be. Yo, Ginger Spider donated 12. Yeah, Duma is cool and all, but where were you for the Battle of the Southern Outpost? Love the dynamic between you two and the risk of cutoff, but it's okay because I got my browser tab open. Just refresh real quick so I don't have to wait too long. There we go.
I live.
We'll get into that one soon. Love the dynamic between you and Bismix in this series. Would love to see more with you both again in the future. Hey, I'm up for it. Thank you so much. And Kyoko Nul donate 5. Hi, Bismix and Mekkah. I guess you could say this is a great mix. I'll leave now.
Get out of here. You stay.
The Deliverance needs to be on a Deliverance unit. It just has to be.
You know what? Yeah. Clive, well, we can only really give it to
Clive. Here we go.
Yeah.
Steel Lance Est it is. Okay, I think that's the whole squad because Meissen was undeployed. And we can put the Javelin in the convoy in case we need it.
Damn. Meissen can't have everything.
Can't have everything, man. Can't have everything.
Alright, this is.
Alright, and reminder, we do have to beat this within like 200 turns.
Get Blitzkrieg. I don't think we can do that. But...
And what? We only have 5 turn wheels.
No, thanks, Dylan.
Yeah. Okay, I don't know if I have to change anything here, but I say we go into it. By the way, in the original Gaiden, I don't think you can reset this chapter. I think it's just like, it's like fight, and if you lose, you have to go back all the way to the beginning of the tower, but thank God.
That sounds horrible.
Why am I bringing Esto from Meissen? I didn't grind her up for nothing, come on.
Yeah, man, the red tricorn lives on.
Yeah, I know, right? Is it in my conflict right now?
Oh, wait,
where is
real quick.
Where is the tricorn? Maybe... Oh, shit.
Oh, dude.
Okay.
I mean...
I kind of want to keep my mages at like full HP. I could put it on Taleka. Like,
we're going to get to a point where it's like, oh, we could have seraphimed Duma. You brought the tricorn.
Let's just do it again. Healing properties. Okay, this is the worst one. Okay, how about tricorn Mei? Tricorn Fei.
Sure. Sure.
Where's my tricorn? It's not.
No, it's.
Oh, there. I saw
there it
I
is.
Saw
there it is. Ah.
There you go. I found
amazing.
It.
Perfect.
Okay, I'm trying to.
One. One less ring on a healer, what could go wrong?
Exactly. Okay, hold on. Let me see. We'll see it in battle, I guess.
Oh, we have to turn on the healing animations then. Or no, we don't.
I guess I can turn them off for now.
I mean, if you want to see that with fit, well, I'll just my
turn.
It's gonna
suck. It's gonna get a little fast, but that's okay.
There's gonna be a lot of healing. Yeah.
Yeah. All right, let's go.
I see you.
Oh.
That's big.
Hello.
Mad. Duma's like, yeah, this guy is worth listening to.
Yeah.
What does Feist lie to you? Here we go. Alright, I did not balance the volume for this fight, but it should be alright. Let me know if it's not.
That's final map music in the series. Take.
Thanks, not Master NX, for it's the one. Good. Swine of the Gods, hype.
Master NX?
Yeah.
I love that guy.
The one.
Alright,
ready for some final map quotes?
No.
Okay.
Just kidding. Who are we gonna start with? Sounds exhilarating
to me. All right, cool dude.
Why did you have to start with the best one?
Is that the best one?
That's like
though?
The best. That's one of the best. It's so good.
It is very good. I'm straight off the bat. I'm worried about Lucas. Like, if I put him in range of all these, I think he dies due to his 18 defense. He wasn't raised too much.
They're really nasty. Yeah.
Okay, I think we have to take it slowly. Thanks, Sheena, for the 5. Been waiting for this. Can't wait for Twilight of the Gods on loop. Yeah, it'll be a long loop. Okay, is there a way that I can bait these separately? There is a way. Good. Okay. And yes, I know I forgot Brave Sword and Jesse. I'll try to rectify it once. Well, set a guy's.
What do you mean? What do you mean? The Blessed Sword is his perf. That's his.
That's true. Okay, Gray can double this Dreadfighter, so we can put him in range with that one. Can we put him in range of both? I don't think we can put him in range of both without being range of
two. Wait.
Maybe he's okay against that, though.
Yeah, I think he over... I mean, yeah. Because I think the cav overlaps, I think. Does he?
Yeah, I think so.
He does, yeah.
Yeah, I think it's going to be one at a time.
I live!
Is that really so bad?
Let him live. Kyoko Null doing it. 3 final battle quotes. Okay, I'm gonna move them back to the bottom, the donations, so people can see the characters' portraits when they talk. I think that's appropriate.
Lucas is just built different.
Yeah. Turn up the music? Gotcha.
Yeah, turn it up. Blast it.
Okay, I put it up like a significant amount higher on my screen, but it might not be significant.
Yo, Future Vision in the chat? I love Future Vision.
Oh, what's up, Future Vision?
What's up, Future Vision?
All my homies like Future Vision.
All right, let's go.
You know, we could start off with like 100 volume one of these boys. Oh, Seneca doesn't have convoy. Oh shit, that sucks. Oh well.
Nah, we're fine.
Yeah, no
we're
worries.
Fine.
I'll handle
we're
this.
Fine. No worries. Exactly. Not even a power with you. If you're that desperate
for a show of force, I'll be happy to oblige. Oh, you have no idea.
I'd be happy to show my hunter's volume.
Let's murder this dude.
All right. Just right off the bat.
Louder. Fuck all right, that. Gotcha.
Fuck that mogul.
You watching?
Watching.
He said it.
Bye. Yeah, bye. Ooh, a level up.
Everything seems so much clearer. All right, chat, I'm just warning you. Don't turn louder into a meme. I'll break your eardrums if you keep doing
louder.
It.
Louder. Louder. Oh, this part's so good.
This world belongs to all of us. There's plenty of room for hope in it, but there's no room in it for you.
All right.
Ooh, tell him, Faye.
I know, right? Okay, who do we rescue even? I don't know who we'll rescue here. Alm, I guess. That might actually be fitting. Just rescue Alm so we can hunter follow you, dude. That seems appropriate. Where can we go? Just here. Okay. Okay, I'll rescue Alm. Hopefully he goes up. Got him. Yeah. Check out my Falcon. Can I do it normally?
Do we even need to... I was about to say, do we even need to... We don't...
Let's go for this. Keep my HP.
We're gonna miss, and then it's gonna be sad.
Yeah. Got him.
Okay, cool. Should do it. Not even a challenge.
That's almost a good quote, bro.
Louder.
I'll take a proud death as my own man over a life of kneeling to a mad god.
Mekkah plays this with me, but every time he uses Hanzo's Folly, he gets louder. Okay, I'm gonna keep my bro here to support Lucas. I think he needs to help here.
Do they? Oh yeah, they do.
This is my world, yeah. And Zeke's as well. I won't allow you to endanger it.
All right. Fair enough.
Okay.
All right. I guess I'll physic the girl here. Healing animation. Yep. There's a tricorn. There's a tricorn.
Yeah.
Yo, thanks okay, to you, Kuno. Needs to be turned up 20 decibels and then chat will be happy. Yeah. That's what I'm guessing too. Okay, he.
I alone will decide who I choose to worship. But I can promise you one thing, it certainly won't be you.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm See, she can't double Moogles either. I'm gonna keep like the rest of these units here, I think. Because these guys, once they're taken care of, there's nothing coming from behind, so that's good. Alright, let's handle this little boy group right here. So,
oh, yeah.
Got a logo right here that has got Jesse's name on it.
With might and terror? Talk about your stale cliches. What's the point in living if you're not having fun? I'm not about to find out.
Yeah, this whole battle's basically a Duma roast.
You tell him, Jesse.
Oh, shit.
Oh, look at that. Look at that big.
Scott Mitchell,
let's go. Getting doubled. Let's go. I mean, 22 yeah, I know, speed. Right? You know
only
what?
Episode 12.
He's trying his best.
I'm sorry.
He's
trying his best. I'm sorry. Donations do not match well with co-hosts, but we're going to try to make do.
Oh, sorry. My bad.
It's okay. It's okay. Because Bismix can't see it when a donation comes in until like 20 seconds later. So it's like really hard to time for us. But yeah. Scott Mitchell says, if I'm only on episode 12, would this be considered a spoiler? Sorry, got a busy with life. I'm trying to get caught up. Good luck, Mekkah and Biz. Thank you, Scott.
Thank you.
Yeah, this would be a spoiler, but if you've seen this, it might be like too late for you. Mm-hmm. Spoiler wise.
No, what do you mean? This is just a.
Chad is right. He kills. Can we convoy? No, we can't convoy. Okay, so we. If he crits, he kills. That's true. If he doesn't crit, he doesn't kill. What do you think? Is he gonna crit?
Yeah.
Alright.
I do. For it. Watch this. No problem.
Is that crit animation?
No, the,
I didn't know it changed actually, from the final chapter. All right.
Well, you know the mogul is 69.
Oh, is that special?
The greatest of powers is but one mistake away from utter tragedy.
Thank you for your dark business.
We know that all too well, and I refuse to stand aside and watch it happen.
Yo, thanks, Bio Dude, for the 5. We enjoyed this playthrough. like Odin's. I had this animation, this sound for Odin. It went right through Pella. really enjoyed the playthrough. Keep up the great work, Mekkah. Thank you so much. Well, that's a kill. Take it.
Yeah.
Pella
was. It was all intended.
So much work, Pella. So much work.
What if Pella missed it? No, never mind.
It's not a thing. Pella's like, oh shit, here we go again.
It's time. Oh man, we haven't used Celica's army in a bit.
Oh yeah, that's true. It's been mostly all.
I get the feeling my luck ran out the day I got mixed up in all this.
No regrets though.
But meh, why not?
May as well see
things through to the end.
Meh.
Feeling good.
Feeling good. Oh shit, Kamui gets doubled? Hello?
Oh dude, well Kamui kind of... Oh dude, Kamui...
Kamui kind of fell off.
These moguls kind of... Yeah, they, well, I don't know, these moguls are...
They're only 1 speed faster, but what the actual fuck, dude? Well,
what happened?
Okay. Well, that's new to me.
Arcane Dust, not even once.
I fought to protect.
Keep forgetting to start to talk when I select him like this.
I'm taking every one of you down!
Or will he bow him down? Okay, so... I want to have a wall of people who can take hits here, so... I guess Saber.
Wow, yeah, Saber.
I mean,
yeah, what
is like a ton of defense compared to Saber? He's like 17 defense, so he's probably should be part of it. And then like, I don't know who else honestly, because everyone else just gets double the merc by some of these.
Mekkah, that's okay. We have the power of 3 Dread Fighters.
That is true. Okay, to be fair, he doesn't really get doubled. Like, it says that on the battle thing, but he just kills them in one hit, so he'll be okay. I think. We'll put him here. And try this.
Okay.
Not even gonna Hunter's Folly, I wanna spare his HP.
Oh yeah.
Bow him down.
That was boring.
That was boring.
Yeah, okay, he did Hunter's Folly. He's like, what's up with that?
Well hell.
Alright.
I've come this far. Might as well see the damn thing through to the end, lass.
I love how all the mercenaries are just kinda like, yeah, we're here.
Yeah, whatever, dude. Okay, so this thing does double, but he does double anyway, so might as well roundhouse this boy. It's 35 crit.
Sure. I'm kinda worried like doesn't crit.
It is 7 HP, I guess, but you know we're probably going to heal afterwards anyway.
We'll be fine. So,
it's 10 damage.
No problem.
Oh, come on. Where's my crits on round one?
Special kick. He never crits on Roundhouse, I swear.
Hey, he crit Jetta. Yo, true. Just, that thing just sat on the ground.
After, like, two resets.
Yeah. Your fetish for power is simply fun. Oh, they actually made him say fetish. That's really subtle.
Yeah. Where's the joy, the love? Your perfect
world is as dull as dirt. Voice acting the same soon. I'm going to just follow the other guy.
That's
curve shot.
We have Iron Bow. Remember? We have Iron Bow. We have to.
Yeah, it's he's got to do.
We have Alm at it. Yeah,
so we go here, I guess. It's not like someone in chat says they only have three moves. So like this guy, for example, is not even in range. So if we kill that,
true, they don't have a lot of moves.
Yeah. So let's see how much defense you have compared to Atlas. Okay, if Atlas is fine, then he definitely is. He's better bulk. So by a little bit, trade, and we might need to Hunter's Folly here. Yeah, he does, because his strength is much lower than Atlas's. So we'll take out this guy, I think.
You're gone.
Excuse me? 99.
Excuse me, princess. You're
pretty handy to have
around.
Let us proceed. I'm pretty handy to have around. Let us proceed.
Okay, Alex, all right, dude. Slow it down there.
We're in a hurry here. I might need Selic on a heal. I'm going to get the kill like S or something. To shape it. Arcane
and Valentia both. Oh yeah, alright, you say content.
So. Oh no.
Yeah.
It's not the greatest hit rate. How about we help you out with that? This world doesn't exist as a plaything for dragons.
Mm-hmm.
You're not wrong. Okay, I trust Katya way more to like hit this. And survive afterwards. Come on. Oh, I should've used the combo.
Yeah!
Oh, here we go.
Be gone. This is a fight I can't lose. Beautiful. Right.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Okay, so Jenny has physic. I never accept a god so
horrible.
You're right. Wait, is this on the swamp? It's fucking swamp.
Yes. Well, she has the coral.
Oh, wait, she
doesn't
does
the coral
have...
ring give, like, bonuses if you're on, like, terrain or something?
Oh, there was, like, this. Yeah.
What does
okay,
it say?
So she doesn't care. Okay, cool.
Oh, wait, we didn't unlock it. I think it's like an art or something, or passive or something with the coral ring. I don't know.
What? No, it's fine. It's right here.
No. Look, because like, there's a question mark.
Oh, yeah, there's like something on a coral ring, I think, that you get as you hold it for a while, I think. I don't know. It should be fine. I don't think it's going to be time for mastering it now. But this is Helion.
We have to master that, otherwise it can't be Duma. There's no other way.
Exactly. You're right. I'm wrong. Oh shit, Selic, I can't reach that shit. I guess I'll heal him then.
Recover your Jesse.
Yeah.
Oh well, Jesse.
Wasn't
your time. It's not your time yet. I can handle
this. Supports. I mean, he's hired a saber, so might as well. And we're done, I think. Merciful Mila, I carry your will within me. I will see Duma freed from his suffering. Yeah, I'll play out the rest of the quotes now, I guess. I don't think I'm gonna move these units though. Leave this to me. Oh, she already played. Delthea?
Come on! Who needs gods when you're as strong as me?
Not wrong.
She's not wrong! I was about to say, yeah, like.
Alright, who's ready for the first enemy phase?
Uh oh. Oh, warp. Nah. We're good.
6 times 2.
6 damage.
This is calculated.
Ooh, no crit. 6 damage.
Where's Glue Factory Lucas? That's why he's in range of the Great Knight. I know you're gonna see this by the time you see it, but. It's like.
Oh.
Chat these days is like. Actually, like 10 to 15 second delay, I think, so. Oh!
Yeah!
Let's go! I'm finished!
I'm finished. Oh. Wait.
Jesus Christ, dude. So it's crit, too.
Okay.
Damn. Man, imagine if we had my sword instead. Just saying.
No,
don't do it. No!
It's better. Oh, great.
No, stop it.
Oh, yes.
No.
Oh,
no.
Yes.
No, no.
Yes.
Too many. Perfect. Too many boys. Okay, the rest of them didn't move, at least. Okay, some healing, some national anthem. It's not a national, it's like a national chorus. It's not a national anthem.
National chorus? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I meant. I'm sorry. I don't speak English. I mean, it kills, I guess.
Yeah, I mean...
Technically.
Sure.
He die, but he does kill.
Get rid of him, yeah.
I wonder how great Great Dustin is this game. That works, as long as you don't get crit. I think we have to risk a crit either way. Because, like, the Thea's not great against this guy.
Oh,
actually...
Wait.
She has a speed rating. Fire. So, 14...
Wow.
Or 11. That's not a whole lot.
Yeah.
Gaiden is ranged.
Maybe
17.
That's
go for that, and then like straight into Lucas.
Hmm.
Or Clive. 12.
Ow.
I think I'm gonna risk this.
Yeah.
Let's go. Gotta have Lucas do work if we deploy, right? Come on. Yeah.
Sure. Shoulder bash.
This game works on Fate's RN, so...
What a kill.
I know, right? Okay, so, hopefully Matilda gets a crit here, then we don't have to bother with Brave risking a crit. Come on. Hey!
Aww, slow Gradivus.
Slow Gradivus, yeah. Slower than fucking Clive.
Aww.
12... And then 14. It's not enough. I think we have... We'll probably end up attacking the
crit
again. Oh, we can do some kind of trade chain, I think. I have an idea.
Can Gray do like roundhouse? Would that be enough?
Oh, I wonder if that'd be enough, yeah. I mean, he doubles.
Or maybe...
But I can check it out. Oh.
Oh, it is.
Oh, that's 28. Okay, actually, that means that we can do this. And then finish him off with Gray.
Yep.
Roundhouse. Oh, shit.
Oh. That's still not...
It's not enough,
yeah.
But...
Means we can do try. Shit.
Yeah. I think
no,
I would
have to do roundhouse.
I might warp Gray over to the right then, so we can, like... kill moguls, because those guys...
Oh, true, yeah. Maybe, yeah, go Clive first, just in case.
Yeah, just combat art this guy.
Wait.
Armor
crush. Hit, there we go.
He's almost gonna die if he misses, but, like, it's cool.
He'll
it's
be
cool.
fine.
He'll be fine. It's like,
if
this might
misses,
be the last thing he does,
you know?
Got him.
Oh, I thought he dodged. I saw him move, I thought he dodged. I was like, no.
They always be moving.
Ooh, new plateau time. I feel as though I've reached a new plateau.
Alright, let's see how far we can blow him. Oh, that's pretty far.
Clive's good.
How far does he move across the swamp? Only like 2 tiles by max, so... I'll keep him out of swamp for now. Let's go here. Cool. We can get him even further if we want to with Tatiana. And then heal him with like this girl. This chica. I'm gonna physic, so she's further in. Hold on, let me turn on enemy here. Just, there you go. Physic on Grail. Thank you. And then we can warp him even further and have him do some real work against moguls. Let's go, Gray. Right? I mean, I don't see a drawback to this.
No, he's fine. I really don't think anything threatens him. I mean, he's doubling, so.
Yeah, he's like 13 defense.
And they have.
They do 5.
Yeah, 30. How much defense do they have? Yeah.
They're gonna die.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Okay. I don't think Jedi ever attacks, but he might.
Wow, Gray hard carried.
Yeah, let's go. Kill this guy, because we're probably gonna be able to take care of this guy with Celic's armor.
There's also the swamp. I don't know if that's like a.
Yeah, I don't think the swamp can
kill. Oh my god, those Bone Knights reach. What even? Wait a second.
Oh, wait. Oh, you're right. No, wait. Is that the Bone Knights? Isn't that these
Bone Knights? Wait, check the Bone Knights real quick.
Fuck. They
move
right away. They do have
why?
Levels, yeah.
Why?
Okay, they have like.
They knew, they're just like.
28 attack each. I don't know about how much hit, but 28.
They're
that's
gonna
like. That's like half of.
They're gonna.
Over, yeah, that sucks. Okay, maybe we'll wait for
god.
Those to come closer, because like they keep moving, so. Like, I had to move last
they're
time.
They're gonna
attack
from
again.
The. Yeah.
Okay.
We don't really have anyone close to Gray either.
Yeah, same. I agree.
Oh.
Okay, so. I want to kill like this mogul at least, but then we're in range of like both moguls. Can we just ground her? Does that mean anything for us?
I forget what Grounder does. Grounder is...
I don't remember either.
What does Grounder do?
It's like... I think it's flying units. Well,
like good
flying.
For moguls.
Oh, they are flying. Oh, that's right. Oh, so we could be like this. That's pretty strong, but... Yeah, that's pretty strong.
I mean, better than, you know...
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Also,
nice
Alm here, who has like insane defense, like 25 defense. He doesn't take shit from these guys, so we can use him to bait them a little bit. and just give her this normal that way. And we can leave Gray out of range for now. And then we can maybe also bid and go for a bow knight ourselves. Like, we can kill like this guy with a bow knight.
Doesn't Alm not have the, like, the extra range?
Yeah, he doesn't counter, but he doesn't take much damage.
True. I mean, it is Alm.
Yeah, he's
yeah.
Fine.
Yeah, you can just...
I'm a Hunter's Volley even. Like, I'm that confident in Alm.
Okay.
Yeah, Moguls do actually fly in this game. It's weird because, like, in FE8, Moguls exist too, and they look kind of the same, but they're super, super weak, but they're not, like, weak to bows. They still fly.
So it's like, yeah, and they're, like, really, like, they have a lot of movement too. They're, like, enemy Pegasus, like, they have crazy movement.
Okay, so I'm gonna kill this guy with, like, S or something. Or Jesse, actually. Jesse is overkill.
Oh, Jesse!
Jesse! Like,
oh, yeah. Let's go! Yeah! Crit. Yo, what do you think of this?
I look pretty good, yeah?
Yeah, dude.
You remember that tweet of some guy that has like...
pretty good, yeah.
Remember that like hacked movie of like Claire running up across a field as like an armor knight or something like Baron and throwing a lance like 5,000 miles away?
Dude, it's so funny when they do like when Alm's like a brigand and he walks like 10,000 feet.
I wonder if I can get away with putting Atlas in range with these guys. But they do have 28 attack. I don't think double him. Oh, maybe they do actually. Okay, I think they have 8 AS. He has 6. Yeah, he does get doubled. That's unfortunate. Leon is slightly faster. Not by much. So there's no point in baiting them with a bow knight because the bow knights die. So I think it's going to be Atlas time. I guess this mogul right here. And... oh, that's the two. I guess I can just do this then.
So
just keep Atlas at full HP. Maybe you have to follow another guy. Oh shit! I'm done.
Sure.
I'm done.
What? What?
Now I can't switch over to Atlas. Well, I can. But like,
you can't switch now. Oh.
Yeah.
Mm.
I have to wait until next turn.
That's fine. We have 200 turns. We can wait.
we can waste a couple. Yeah, I was hoping to use Atlas to like fight these guys maybe, but they don't. Yeah, I wasn't putting them in range for that anyway. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. You're right. This is just a mogul, right? Wait, what is that? Oh, it's this guy. Okay.
Wait, do they have the same stats? Like, the ones he spawns in, do they have the same stats as, like, the other ones, like, around, like, that one in the bottom right?
That's what I remember most of them having. Yeah,
that's the
okay,
they
level
don't,
8,
okay.
Yeah.
You never know, cause sometimes they do that, like, the ones
you're
that spawn in, like, weaker
or
stronger.
You're absolutely right. Okay, I'm gonna put him, like, here. I'm gonna put, like, Bon Jovi boy here. At least someone needs to counter him.
Sure.
And like, the sooner we get rid of these guys, the sooner we like can get rid of like all the witch spawns and shit.
Yeah.
Also, speaking of witch spawns, those are also
there are a lot
to
of
worry about. Yeah, we might get murked by witches actually.
The final boss is a cantor.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna put like what do I want them to go for? Not Celica, that's for sure. Okay, I might keep Saber behind them because again, witches don't like to teleport to places where they only teleport to places. Where they cannot like they only want to have like one person in their range at a time. It's very like hard to explain, and someone can do a better job than I. But basically, if you put like high res units near low res units, the chances are that you die are lower, from what I understand. Okay, we'll go. So I don't want to leave Celica isolated because she only has like 7 res. So I'm gonna try like surround her a little bit. Keep Saber nearby because he has like really high magic resistance, and her as well. I'm gonna heal him because he could die. A lot of characters lose their plot armor here. Oh, it's more like 100 turns? Oh, that's fine. 100 turns I can deal with as well.
All right, I'll handle
this. Let's handle this. And Cliff.
Cliff. As well. Say the word.
Yeah.
Is that it? That's...
I think that's it.
Oh, God.
Here comes.
Oh, God.
First one.
Oh, wait.
Where the fuck are you going?
Oh, no, wait.
Oh, that's fine. That's more than fine with me.
That's 2 damage that we're never getting back.
Yeah, notice how she went for... she teleported to a place
she's
that she could only attack Katria from. There was no one else in her range once she teleported there. That's what they like to do.
Yeah. Huh. No!
Oh,
I don't
more
like
guys?
No!
Sorry, that's fine. God. We've dealt with worse.
Okay, so. That's okay. Actually, I do kind of like that, but...
The opponents didn't move very far. I hope I can reach them now. I don't know if Jedi has some player face or like enemy face.
I don't know. I feel like we could go in with like the 2 Hunter Volley boys. Maybe.
Yeah. I mean, we have like 1, 2, 3, 4 Hunter Volleys now that we can use.
Yeah, we're chilling now.
Yeah, we definitely get rid of the Bow Knights now, I think. as well as these mogul dumbasses. I'll get rid of this guy first, because I don't really want to move Gray anywhere else anyway.
I don't like the way he looked at me with his eyes.
He's got that eye on you. Yeah, they're way creepier than the FE8 moguls. They have like way too many
100%. Eyes.
Alright, let's see. Mom can do this, I might as well do it with him. I'm gonna put people in like a little cluster, I think. Oh shit, he doesn't kill? What the
oh
fuck?
Oh my god!
These guys are buff.
52 HP.
He doesn't even have a shield or anything. He just straight up survives all.
He's just like, dude, Bow Knight's the top tier echelon of
like,
class.
That means
Atlas
doesn't kill either. What the fuck? Oh, wait. Oh.
Wait, really? No, wait, hold on.
They have
wait,
the same strength.
How much attack does he have? Wait, no way.
Yeah, they do.
Are you serious?
Atlas is super strong, but not strong enough, apparently.
Maybe.
I think we can still just go for a crit here and be fine.
Okay. Well, we could crit, yeah, true.
It is Alm.
Yeah, there we go.
Take this.
Survive this.
Oh, right, we could put Alm in range of Celica and get a crit bonus. That's true, I forgot about that. That's actually super strong. There we go.
Oh, I'm getting goosebumps.
I'm getting goosebumps. Alright, Atlas can maybe kill the other one, although it's doubled. Oh, wait, I keep forgetting he doesn't have a killer bow. I'm so used to him just having one.
Well, yeah.
Bow him down then.
We have to kind of trade around. We just gotta put Leon in like position where. Ooh, I don't. Yeah, I'm not feeling that.
No one can kill these guys then.
Well, if we get a crit.
Yeah.
Crit chances kind of high.
I should take out the Brave Sword before I forget. But unfortunately, like, he's in the way. Otherwise, I would be able to like go to this spot, take out the Brave Sword with Jesse, and use it. I do really want to kill that Bow Knight right now.
Like, I mean,
first thing in the morning. I can heal him afterwards. I have so many healers nearby.
He lives,
I fortify
yeah.
nearby.
So if he crits, that's 36. And then
yeah, he doesn't even kill with the crit
twice.
And the hit. It's
you would
really
have
embarrassing.
To crit twice.
Maybe I should try Atlas.
Yeah, Leon's attack is so much lower compared to everyone else.
I could trade.
Or compared to the other Bow Knights.
Get the crit bow there.
Sure, yeah.
I'll try that. Does he die? No way, right? Oh, shit, he actually dies.
Oh.
Dude, that was
got
a
crit.
Did
you crit?
Yeah, either got a crit or I gotta do this instead. But I think. Just risk us like start, risk a turn wheel here.
We have a turn wheel. Yeah, we have
yeah.
a turn wheel.
All right, all right. Okay.
Bone Knights are top. I hate right. Bone Knights. Get rid of them.
Crit, come on.
Oh god, come on.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah,
he is.
Never fun.
Clutch.
There we go.
Clutch no Atlas. I could do this all day.
Not even a challenge.
Oh, this witch here. I shouldn't forget about him.
Yeah.
Yo, easy pickings.
Oh, Jesus well, Christ. Okay. Never mind. No health.
Easy
what
pickings?
Health?
That means it's for Est.
Wow. Easy pickings.
Risk it for the Bismix.
Risk it for the Bismix.
Oh, what's she learn? Oh, she learns Armor Crush.
Armor Crush?
Just in time.
Armor? Did you say Armor
Just
Crush?
Aaron Crush?
Aaron Crush.
Freaking Aaron. Okay, let's get rid of some more.
Armor. Yes, please.
Always a good idea. We have Seraphim here. Damn, goodbye.
Right. Deleted.
Hey!
Oh, I thought they flew over his head and they were gonna miss.
Can I just say how much fun it is to use literally everyone here? It's so much fun.
Yeah, no, it's so rewarding.
It's like move a Celica's army, move an Alm's army. Let's go. Okay, what do you have? Bone down. I'll gladly make use of that. Get rid of this guy. We have to kill Jeddah, right? We have to kill Jeddah. There's no way we're not
yeah.
killing Jeddah.
No, oh, we have to.
Excuse me? Yeah, we're killing
Excuse
Jeddah.
Excuse me? After all not his good. Shoddy wireless plans?
Pride in the accomplishments.
Verizon Company.
Okay, we can isolate him.
Knock yourself out, kid.
You can ground her, that guy. Hopefully crit. He didn't move, so we should probably leave him alone, but... I don't
Please?
Know, goodbye.
No.
Goodbye. This guy is grounded. Oh, that wasn't a grounder. Okay. It wasn't a crit, I mean. Everyone
yeah,
is here, yeah.
It's like Pokemon, the mogul's air balloon popped.
Okay, so now did I move with my... Yeah, yeah, okay, so I still have like one of these. I'll just use another fresh one, I guess. And then... Wait, can I actually kill that guy if I don't do that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So Matron is out. What is Mekkah not killing the evil guy? Oh, I can warp someone. Or rescue.
The evil guy.
The evil guy.
Bad
yeah.
man. The bad man.
I can rescue, maybe? I don't have any options here. Jesse was close enough. Well, they probably die, but you know, in theory, it's a nice idea. Let's see. I think I'm like, I wanna. My dilemma right now is I want Cliff to kill this mogul so that I can use someone else for this weakened guy. It's kind of a waste to use Hunter Folly for a low health guy. I guess Javelin would be useful here, but I don't have access to it. Unless I do something weird. I think I might have an idea, actually.
Okay.
No, I don't. So.
Let's see it.
I could warp, I can rescue Silk. Oh yeah, I can rescue Silk to get a warp closer. And then I can warp Pella. But my rescue range is kind of shit, as you can see. It's not very good. It's not great. It's not great. Oh shit, what if the witches go for Lucas or something? Better keep it close to
that. No, oh wait, oh yeah, you're right. He might need to be... Does he get one-rounded? No, I mean...
Oh shit, I should've healed. Fuck, I meant to heal.
Okay,
I'm gonna play it safe. I'm just gonna kill that, like, one mogul in the corner.
Rip warp.
Yeah, I know, right? It's okay. These guys will make it.
I think he still loses. I think he still dies. Maybe get a Draco shield on him or something?
Oh, that could work, but almost far away.
Yeah,
I'll just surround him. The odds of Mogul's going for him, or which is going for him when he's surrounded by other guys like this, like Matilda.
Yeah,
hopefully.
It'd be funny if they pinpoint the perfect spot where no one else targets them or something. But yeah. I love Judd's face.
Yeah.
Go ahead and try it, boy.
It doesn't give a shit. Okay. Right. Yeah, I forgot the dude can heal. Oh well.
Every time.
I mean, to be fair, I've never done it before in this playthrough. Like, I super promoted so late. Like,
yeah.
I actually just completely forgot she can heal.
Got hurry.
Fortify? Why not?
Yeah.
I just heal Tatiana.
How much health is... Yeah, it's not that bad.
Yeah.
We got Faye right there to heal up.
Exactly.
That's busted. That's busted. Heal turn.
Tricorn time.
Amazing.
Oh, I could expel, amazing. But these guys are immune to expel, though. They're great terrors.
Like, yeah, right here. Great terror.
No expel, boys. No, yeah, expel. No, Tatiana can warp.
Expel bad.
Yeah, it's fine.
Expel bad.
Expel bad. Okay, so again, don't isolate.
But it's okay.
Estus fine, isolated. If they go for her, I'm okay with that. Just like
Jesse has the blessed sword.
Very blessed.
Cool.
Blessy.
Blessy. Oh. Never say that again.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Back up. Oh. All right. Hello.
All right. All rise.
One damage. It's over. Combo's dead. Too much. Can't handle.
He served as well. Expels a 1% chance to route the map. No, I wish. I wish. Wait, he doubles this guy. Wait, wasn't great one?
You know what? No, you know what? It's because they divided, I think. I think that's the one that divided, right? Because they have weaker stats when they divide.
Oh, really?
I think. I don't.
Okay. But that's the. You know, thanks, it's not the same cool. as summoning, right? Can you stop that?
Stop!
That's too many.
That's a hurrah moment. Nice, oh, nice teleport. Nice move, amazing teleport.
Yeah. That's like using. It's like going on the subway and then getting out after one stop, basically. That's what he did. All right.
Okay,
I see a lot of
that's a lot of witches.
Jesus Christ!
They're 23 speed. Better. Oh, Duma Summer. Better moguls. Even better. Great. You love.
Oh
to
yeah,
see
Duma
it.
Has like better moguls.
Now Gray can't one round them. Cool.
Wait, what? There's fast enough for Gray to not double?
Yeah. No, they have enough HP. No. It's the HP. They have,
it's the HP.
Because Gray was doing like.
Yeah, true.
20.
Well, Gray still has like massive crit. Oh,
true.
Okay. I still don't remember if he like has a player phase attack. He like because like last time we fought him, he just kind of moved around in the swamp and did other things. He did everything but attacking us. But yeah, he nullifies logic. Maybe we should focus on these witches first, like the witch summoners, the Hestia and Marla. If we can like warp or rescue someone out or something, because then all these witches are out of our hair.
All these witches are gone.
It's pretty tricky though, because like they stand in range of Duma. Like Duma just kind of wrecks everyone who comes close.
Yeah. I think he double. Does he double one of the bow knights if we send a bow knight up there? Like, how fast speed, is?
He should double. He should double bow knights.
Does he get weighed down?
Wait,
it doesn't show like minus.
It doesn't, but he doesn't really have anything equipped, I guess.
That's
weighs 10 as well. don't know how it works. This only weighs 5.
Is it 10 speed? I don't know. Yeah, it's weird. He doesn't have anything equipped.
Oh, wait. Was Kamui in range? Oh, he was. Yeah, I needed an attack. That's true. But he did summon, guys. So it could have been like
maybe.
RNG. Okay, I could warp in like a Dread Fighter.
Why can't you be more predictable, Jetta?
That's his strength. I mean, we could warp it. We could warp in who's our like most durable bow knight even? I guess Cliff.
I'm worried that like.
Like, he doesn't get the whole Baduma. This guy's here too, though. He does a ton of damage as well. He brings people to 1 HP, actually. Like, he's the scary
Medusa,
thing,
1 health. Yeah, this is... Yeah, I don't know what to do here.
We have 2 warps, so we can kill, like, 1 witch and this guy, or 2 witches, but we can never kill 3 of them at once. I think we have
Are
to fight
sure?
our way through.
I don't know if we can even kill him, though, because he's got...
Yeah, like, we have to crit this guy.
And 20,
these are frail, though.
We
can definitely
defense.
One on these. We can definitely one on these.
Definitely, yeah, definitely can get rid of all the cantors. That gets rid of all the mages, I think. Maybe out of range of the moguls. I'm just worried about Medusa and then upheaval.
Yeah.
Or not upheaval. Yeah, like... That guy in Duma scared me.
What if this guy, like, suddenly starts charging his upheaval, yeah?
Oh, is it charging? There's no... Okay, I thought there was... I haven't played in a while, so I don't remember if there's, like, no warning or not.
Jet says Duma doesn't attack. Specifically, one guy says Jet doesn't attack. He just protect Duma.
Protect Duma. Protect
him. So I guess we just, like, kind of wear down Jet from here, then. And then try to kill him, maybe.
Okay.
I cannot one-shot these, maybe, but this works.
Oh, perfect.
We can do that, and or like from the side or something. Because I'm trying to think of a way to get like Gray with Roundhouse. I don't know if he has enough move to get there, it doesn't really show me.
To go after Jetta?
Yeah. Okay, since he can move here, he should be able to move here. And if he can move there, he can like attack Jetta with...
Yeah, because I don't know how much the swamp like reduces, but he's a Dread Fighter, so it shouldn't...
Yeah, but, like,
affect
look,
him?
Like this tile is land.
No, I see that. Yeah. Because the mogul's there. Yeah, so he should. Yeah, he should be able to.
Yeah. Does Om die to Jetta?
Oh, Om has do.
Yeah, but I'm just checking, like, because I need ways to nullify his.
Nullify it. Yeah. So then he can go.
I need 3 guys to attack him without dying. And like the moguls get the gang up on me too. He takes a ton of damage from Jetta. I'm not risking him.
Well, if we kill Jetta, we get rid of the moguls, right?
Yeah, that's true. But I don't think we're gonna. I think unless like Gray crits with Roundhouse, I don't think we're gonna be able to get
rid of
him.
I don't know.
We do have 2 Roundhouses, right?
I don't think there's a way we can tackle Jetta and the sisters in one turn.
So the other problem is that like I need to negate his attacks, but I need to like free up spaces around him to do that because like the bow nets are pretty bad against Jetta. I remember. But, like, oh, they don't die technically, so I could. I mean, I don't have to hug the volley either. It's like attack normally.
Safely.
Yeah.
So who are we? Are we going after the sisters this turn, or are we focusing?
No,
on Jetta?
I think we're chilling here. We're gonna try to take out Jetta, or at least like do some damage to him. He used like a lot of that HP between turns, but we need to get started on it somehow because he can summon like every turn.
Yeah.
I'm just following that Roundhouse. I mean, I can check the rates, but like for example, like take Cliff. I mean, 100 volley from Cliff with a crit. Does like 36 plus 48. Yes. That almost kills him. So actually, Atlas would kill him, but I think Atlas gets doubled by Jetta. Like, he dies. So he has to crit. And I think the same might go for Leon, because he has 19 speed. Leon and Atlas die to him.
Oh, hey, look at that smug Jetta. Wait, go back to the Leon one. Look at smug Jetta.
Oh, yeah, I don't think upheaval can kill either. I could Hunter's Volley with Alm, I suppose, because we know he survives. He has enough speed and everything. That works, too. I like Roundhouse. Well, I guess Roundhouse doesn't really mean much when his defense is lower now. I'm used to him having a Dracos Field. I'm not forgetting the 4-round gimmick, by the way. I'm trying to figure out who should kill him, but I'm going to have Dreadfighters attack him to like get rid of that that bullshit. Okay, I think when he used the Falcon Knights... as much as possible to get rid of the moguls around him, and then
a lot of people are saying use Alm.
I mean, I'm okay with using Alm to kill him if I can reliably, but the thing is, I think within one attack Alm cannot kill Jetta reliably. You have to like crit at least once. I know he has to do right now. If he crits, I guess he kills. If he crits like once out of twice. Oh, actually, Celica gives him like guaranteed crit, right?
We'd have to bank on a crit, yeah. And yeah, with Celica.
Yeah, if like put Celica here and then Alm here, 1, 2, 3. I think Celica might be one short.
Where's our swap bot?
I know, right? She's on the bench. We need to check with Hunter's Volley. Oh, that's true. He does die to a counterattack. So that would be an instant game over if we risk it. But, you know, if Celica gets there, I mean, we do have warp available. It's just, I can warp Celica to a spot where she gets all crit. It's like, if almost next to Celica, he gets 100% crit. So, actually, if we're able to get rid of, like, Moguls and attack Jedi three times, and then with attack with Alm, we're fine. I wonder if Celica gets one out of a Jedi. I think she does. Because, like, death weighs down by 9, don't have 10 speed. Celica attacks with, like, fire or something. Yeah, Celica can attack him. And 43. Oh shit, I think she almost dies in one hit. I can fortify after, I guess. I'm really curious about this. What if I rescue Celica? I don't know if she would make it there. I think I might have to warp her. But I only have one warp, and I want to use her for fortify. We can with Tatiana. I kind of feel like I need Tatiana to fortify afterwards, because everyone's going to be like almost dead from Jedi's attacks. Okay, I'm going to try something. Armor Crush, like this guy. Or like Tempest Lance, this guy.
That works.
I'll try it. Goodbye. Yeah, Fae is rescued, that works. I'm not sure if Celica has enough move after rescue to get there. You're thinking too much, you see all button. I am always thinking too much, that's me.
You're overselling it. Okay,
Do the same thing
I'm
with
worried
this
about.
Guy.
Okay. Yeah, no, Tempest Lance?
Yeah, he doesn't get to counter that way. I lose a bit of HP, I guess, but it's still better than, like, not killing him and then taking, like, a double 10-4 counterattack.
Because
I think I need room for two Dreadfighters to attack him. And then, like, some more, too. Like, I think I need him to attack. And then two Dreadfighters, and then... I'm not sure about what else. It's, like, it's three rounds.
It's four, right?
Yeah, it's the fourth attack.
Three? Okay, three? Okay, fourth. Okay.
I think what we do is, like, we hit him with GFC.
Let's always with... Oh, okay.
And then, like, Gray... And then Cliff. And then the fourth attack is free. From there we attack with Celica. But we do need an actual like bow him down or something. We can just trade that to him. That's fine. It's just a kill removal with this or like a witch. We can like curve shot a witch, I guess.
Yeah, they don't have a lot of health. That's the nice thing.
I can rescue Celica here.
Oh yeah, we have rescue.
Oh, we can also warp, I guess. But I don't. Oh, wait.
I kind of want to save her for,
I want to save her for Fortify, too.
Fortify, yeah.
Oh, I can also invoke to distract enemies. That's actually a really good tip. I actually like that a lot.
I'm paranoid about the witches.
Oh, I agree. We can invoke, though, to distract a lot of the witches if we really want to. So that's going to help, too. I actually forgot about invoke as an option. That's a really good option. I like that a lot.
True.
Okay, so if Alm doesn't kill somehow, I'm going to use invoke. Alm does need to, like, crit Jedi. But with Celica as a, like, crit bot, that should work. So I'm going to use Jesse here to attack him for nothing, because he's going to negate this attack.
All right, Jesse.
Shut up. Oh, I just skipped this thing. I'm sorry. Whatever. We heard him say this like all game long anyway. Okay, nice 1% crit. Don't kill me. All right, nice.
Jesse dodging like a pro.
I know, right? Jesse useful. I know support ranges details, but I think we have to be adjacent.
Wait. So does he have to initiate three? Do you have to initiate three times, or is like...
I mean, I think
his attack was nullified twice.
No, I think we have. Is this a three round?
It's initiate. Okay.
I mean, if it's not, then we'll see. Right.
It
now.
It always confused me. True. Yeah. Well, yeah. We
had the same confusion earlier.
Because that always. No, I think it is three.
Okay,
rounds,
we can move Celica in a spot without warping. Actually, we can like go here, attack normally with this thing, and we can move. Let's see. So I need Cliff. I need Alm to be adjacent to both Cliff. And Alm. So what if I move Cliff like one up to attack, and then Celica moves here, and then Alm moves in between them and attacks. Well, Alm does need to be here though, because he doesn't have 5 range; he has 3 range. So Cliff has to be here actually, and then Celica has to be where Cliff is, and then Alm goes between him and attacks. I think that works. I can even attack like a guy with a killer bow now. I mean, it doesn't matter if I kill these because like Jedi's supposedly gonna die anyway. So maybe I should just preserve his HP. Enemy phase.
Yeah.
So go here.
Yeah.
And then put Celica in between. Like put Celica here. And I mean, I guess I can heal someone. Wait, did I?
Heal.
Wait, oh, I need to attack Jedi. Fuck. Because I need one more attack on Jedi.
Did you not attack with Cliff?
I didn't attack with Cliff, no.
Oh,
but it's okay. I can.
Well.
Oh, it's cost HP. I forgot about that. Okay. It's okay. I have more Bow Knights lying around. Leon.
I mean.
Yo. Yikes.
Ow. We could turn wheel.
We could turn wheel.
But
I mean, there's still a spot free here for Gray to just do this.
Yep.
Because, like... Wait, did I attack... I think I attacked once, actually.
You attacked once. Yep.
Yeah, I think I attacked once. Okay, so I need to do this, and I need to find another attack that hits him, but I think I might have to turn wheel already. Because this guy gets one round.
Dies.
This guy gets die. This guy gets die. That's... We could warp. I think I'll just, like, turn wheel now.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine.
That's fine.
Yeah, okay. So,
amazing turn wheel.
Just say that. Yeah, I know, right? Perfect turn wheel. Perfect turn wheel. Okay, so this is the right spot, though. All goes between. Yeah, that's fine. I mean, he's the killer bow, fair and balanced. Yep, okay, so this is the second attack I'm doing.
Yep.
Not a fight.
Good stack was
not a fight. Nice dodge. Was that a dodge? Oh, yeah. Okay.
That was the dodge.
He looked like he was gonna dodge, but he just has a weird animation. No, 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 no. Yeah, okay. I know, right?
One more attack.
Yeah, great. Watch him just suddenly do damage here and just kill him.
Yeah. I mean...
Nope.
Oh, I thought he was actually going in.
Yeah,
like,
me too!
Great. Is Jetta gonna ever land a hit?
I don't know.
No.
He's kind of out of it, I feel like.
Jetta, what are you doing, man? Yeah. You not feeling motivated? He's like, I don't know, guys.
Works for me.
I'm not in it today.
I just don't feel it. I'm just not feeling it.
Okay,
no, we have
so...
to do that to him. Okay, don't attack
don't
here, just wait.
Do that.
And then get all the right thing.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah, wait. Trade from Cliff? Or
I might
which
have
one's...
to heal him, too.
What's the best one?
Let me just
are they...
real quick. He takes
wait,
36.
Are all killer bows 3-star?
This is a killer bow.
Okay, yeah, that is a killer
he
bow.
He has
that
a
3-star,
okay.
So, we can just trade the one from Cliff?
Yeah. I'm thinking about, like, healing him first. I don't know if
he's necessary. Yeah, I mean, if he dies, we, you know...
It's like he's missing like 8 HP, which might be enough to let him survive.
Don't take any chances. Yeah.
I don't think it's going to help. Like, I think I need to fortify afterwards anyway, but like, whatever.
Yeah. Like, well,
at this point, we're kind of dedicated. Yeah, Jedi.
I mean, who else are we going to, like, what are we going to use with Fate? Like,
yeah,
like,
I know, right? We're just going to fortify afterwards anyway. Okay, so trade
okay,
for killer bow with Cliff.
Yep.
This is fair and balanced. And.
Oh, yeah,
crit.
Look at that. 80 crit. Come on.
Yeah. Like,
come on.
You can see Celica at the side, giving support bonuses. Alright.
That's amazing.
Okay, but...
Gambit attacks were a thing!
Yeah, I hope that both of his attacks go through, but let's see. Please work?
They should?
Come on! That's not a crit!
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's a crit. Please work. Please don't be bullshit. Yes!
Yeah, not bad.
Unto Duma! This cannot be! It mustn't! Lord Duma! My Lord Duma!
Are you watching?
No! No!
Please get 30! Please get 30!
Goodbye, moguls!
God, 30 attack.
All right. Impressed.
Very impressed. Alright.
Okay, now cool. The witch problem.
I'll do my best!
Kinda worried. Not really, like, I think all will be fine, but...
I'm gonna kill a couple ones. I think
yeah, get
I
rid
of kill, actually.
Yeah. Oh, and you sneeze on him. Look at him. Wrong. Gone.
Split you like firewood!
Firewood! Nice.
Very
cool.
I still... ever find a turn where your bow knight can't do anything? Yeah, me neither.
Crazy.
I was just moving out of the way so I could put Tatiana here. And fortify the whole squad.
Nope.
Tatiana in a bit of a central position.
Feels good. Oh, maybe Invo?
I should have done that. Well, hopefully Celica doesn't die. I'm not too worried about all, but hopefully Celica won't die.
No.
I'll handle this. Put him near Celica, so like, protect Celica from all sides. Don't want to game over.
Nope. Okay, and then this?
Yeah. This time I'm going to remember that she can heal. I don't know who I'm going to need next, but I think Delphia is pretty good against witches, so I'm kind of tempted to warp her over a little bit. It's like, the horses can get there by themselves, anyway. There you go.
Yeah.
See, I remember it now.
Leave this to me.
Let's go. Best pairing.
I'm just really worried one of them's just going to warp over a little bit.
She's still here.
Oh yeah, Esther's down here.
I can use it to, like, distract a couple witches.
Oh, maybe, yeah, honestly.
They don't have, like, a lot of power. They have, like, no power on her, so I should isolate her to
fire.
Get an attack.
Wait, check. Are they all the same? Because, like...
Well, I mean, some of them probably have thunder, but like...
Just make sure. Yeah, I was just gonna make sure.
Not her.
No, it looks like they all have fire. Okay.
Yep. Okay. Okay. So Estus useful. I'm just gonna keep her right here. Give as many spaces as possible for them to attack me.
Your mother walks with me.
Okay. Actually, maybe Lucas should like chill with Delthea.
Just in case.
I think I feel safer. Yeah. Okay. That's fine.
We have time.
All right.
Play school. Okay.
Right, first witch.
Okay.
That's nothing.
That's fine.
We'll
thank God for that HP on promotion.
I know, right? Whoop. Whoop. Yep. All right.
Okay. Good. Perfect. Perfect.
S doing work. S doing work. I love how every unit has been useful so far.
Yeah, it's everyone cool, is.
But no, we don't talk about it. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's divide, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, stop it. One witch summon. Good use of a turn. All right.
Hey.
And nothing happened.
Not bad.
Mecha gets rid of all enemies, I'll donate 200. I saw that. I just want you to know that I saw that. And I'm working my best on it. I'm working the hardest I can. It's not easy, though. This guy doesn't move. The witches do. Like, I didn't expect these guys to move, but they do if they want to. So I say, I'll really do what I'm happy.
Death guy's gonna attack from Faria.
Yeah.
Attack from...
I can probably Hunter's Volley him. I mean, those doesn't kill outright. I think Cliff can maybe make it. Oh no, I need to get rid of some witches.
Let's see if,
yeah, exactly. That's what I'm gonna do. Leave to you. I have the Death Guy highlighted right now, and I have Duma highlighted. Why does he have so much range, bro? Holy shit.
Because he's the final boss!
Okay, okay. You got me convinced?
Totally.
Choach.
Totes.
Right. I don't think it matters which I kill. I'm gonna kill the other one.
Yeah, it is nice. They're very expendable.
I'm gonna kill this one first. Won't move? Oh, well, I could swear I've seen a move in the original guide, but what do I know? I'm new to this game. Moguls, I am OG.
Wait, what?
Funny. Someone said Moguls, I am OG. I don't know why that's so funny to me.
Oh, I love the...
Wow. That's
I love that emoji with like the big lips and the eyes.
Look at this bullshit. What is this bullshit?
I live.
Yo, Peef donate 5. Another 10 for an Usratu Fae kill. You didn't specify Duma, did you? Damn. Freaking. How much range do you have again? 5? Yeah, that's real fair and balanced. Okay, if I get rid of this guy and put some rest of the guys in here, that would be really cool. Wait, go for it? I mean, he survives.
If he crits, it'd be really nice.
That's
get rid of him.
That's like plus 30 damage. He's dead. Yeah, Medusa's really cool and balanced. Alright, let's go for it.
Really, yeah.
We do have a curve shot to work on him as well. Alright, come on.
Nope.
One. Another one? No, that's not a curve. Oh, shit.
Oh, come on.
Let's get Medusa. Nui Baba spell, yeah, the Nui Booba spell.
Nui Booba.
I mean, I could try for Nosferatu kill, guys, but, like, it's gonna be so difficult, because, like, Duma's HP management is super annoying. Is this gonna come in
handy? Because it doesn't heal?
Heal? I don't know. Maybe do my heal some. I don't know. Maybe we can do this. Damn!
Holy Leon! Shit. What's going on, bro? You attack!
I mean, he has like super low strength actually compared to some of these boys.
Yeah, he does.
Cliff has more. But Atlas is by far the most. And he only did like 15 per hit.
I think Cliff could maybe finish it.
If Atlas does 15, then Cliff does 10, I think. Times 2. So he needs to crit as well.
He could crit!
He could. Alright, we could trade for it and try, I guess. I mean, he doesn't die, right?
He
might. Oh, I think he might actually if he, like, gets countered. Because this already brings him, like, down to 1 HP.
But,
oh, wait, actually, this is... Oh, this is Medusa.
It doesn't... It's not fatal,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Okay, let's try it. He does reach. Okay, 7. So, again, we need a crit.
Yeah.
But just one.
Come on, Cliff.
Warp all.
Come on, Cliff.
Oh, come on. There we go.
Yeah!
There we go. Leon's doing bad because Valbar isn't here? You're not wrong. You're not wrong.
True.
That was so you.
Okay. Who said that? Was that Atlas?
I think so. That's so funny. I think it's usually adjacent people.
Never heard him say that.
She does. Stop that.
Okay. I mean, no crit.
The rest of them don't do much. So if we go for this, it's just like this guy.
We'd have
like,
to watch out for the Moguls and also
watch out for
yeah,
final boss.
Yeah, the final boss, he's there.
Details.
What do you?
Can that work, Jesse? No. There's probably a way to do it. I want to heal with these boys. I don't want to warp in Alm. Even though Alm is like so much defense. The Moguls don't do damage to Alm, but like the witches do. What if a warp alm kill her?
And kill her
warp
and then
somebody
have...
else kill her? And it's like, yep. Just Duma?
It's just the moguls and Duma, yep.
Yeah.
This would be nice. I'm just...
It would be super nice. Yeah, that was Atlas, alright.
I mean, maybe Leon can kill? Because they have low enough HP defense. But, well, yeah, oh, definitely.
They have 10 defense.
10 defense, 37 HP, 25, so...
I think they need a crit.
He,
I don't think he does 37 with, like, two rounds, right? He needs to do 18, 19 damage to kill
10
him.
Defense, 40 attack. No, I think he hits...
Think he hits the spot? 20, with 25 attack.
Oh, he doesn't double.
25 minus...
I think...
25 minus 10 is 15 per hit, right? I'm not wrong, right?
Yeah.
No, 15 per hit is not a kill.
Oh, true.
Because we need, like, 19.
Forgot, yeah.
I think almost enough, though. Because he's got, like, 38, so... Yeah, Alm kills easily. And then, like, Gray with, like, 31 is also a kill. He's a little more vulnerable. But I could warp Alm and Gray. I think. Actually, yeah, I can warp Alm with her. But my other warp is, like, all the way here. We can't actually, like, warp anyone besides, like, Delthea. Yeah, we can only warp one person. I think we just try to get Silk closer this turn, and then next turn go for
Wait, is Alice in range of Duma?
Uh-oh. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Yeah,
oh, he gets doubled.
Like, yeah. Alice is very dead if we don't fortify him then. Okay, in that case...
I think even with the fortify, I think...
I think if Duma decides this guy needs to go, then this guy needs to go. I think we need to resign ourselves to that one. Yeah, I can see Duma move. Yeah, okay, so I guess we'll just have to hope that he doesn't do that, and if he does do that, we have another turn.
Oh boy. Maybe Invoke?
Oh yeah, Invoke's good. Invoke's good.
You can find out if he targets
Hopefully they don't all die to like witches first.
Oh, look at that speed. He's already caught up. He's already caught up to Tomoe.
Very caught up.
Just a couple of attacks short. No problem.
You know what, might have to do right to like rescue or warp plus invoke her to get her in range of Duma. So I don't think we don't get here. And he does have like a fair amount of res, but I don't want to range the moguls. I guess the other guys are gonna cover for her.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I do just warp her. Warp Jenny closer and then invoke. I guess it might have to be it. I think it's not gonna help even. I think it's not gonna help, because like she can only get like around here. And Duma just straight up reaches through here. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna invoke anyway, just to get him in, like, out there. But I don't think it's gonna matter if I warp her, so we're just gonna go like this. There you
Exceptional
go.
Work.
Exceptional. Wait, are they in range of...
Nah, they're not in range of Duma. Can Tatiana invoke Pegs yet? I think so, actually, but I think I'm gonna fortify this turn.
Who can invoke... Oh, wait, oh yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna fortify the Bow Knights, maybe he'll survive. I don't know, maybe Duma will miss. Let's go.
Yeah?
I'm actually kind of impressed.
Oh, all right. Glad to hear it, boys. I just killed this witch.
Get rid of that one, I guess. Yeah.
But that does die and res them afterwards with all the fountains. I can't just let my boy die after all this shit.
Blap.
Should I join the Discord if you want to? It's fun. But like,
it's pretty cool Discord.
It's up to you.
Let's go check it out.
Okay. Here. It's gonna be ranged with a bunch of shit, but that's already invincible. Like, maybe Duma will go for my Dreadfighter now.
Maybe.
At this point, I'm just trying out random shits.
Wow.
Who needs Tempest Folly, am I right?
I could
warp the Invoke units, yeah. That'd be pretty funny. That would be a really good solution. Here we go. So sorry.
So sorry.
Yeah, exactly. We've come so far. We can't just let people die. I think.
Yeah. It's not a good spirit. Wouldn't be the same.
Okay, I'm gonna keep her here again to distract the witches. I'm gonna kill this one.
Oh yeah, there's a witch. Wait,
I feel bad for S being left out like this, but she's been really useful. Nope, mellow out. I got it. I realized before I saw your message. It's okay, I always also throw my units.
Oh yeah, Lucas. You get warped out the up there. I mean,
I don't trust Lucas to survive against the bunch
of no.
But once he's close to S, he can do whatever he likes. I'm gonna rescue Silk. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Is there a Fire Emblem meme channel? There is a meme channel. I can't vouch for its quality, but there is a meme channel. Okay, do it from here. Hopefully, they will just not go for my bad units. There we go. Yes, apple scoop, exactly. Okay, protect. Can we keep Alm here for a range of warpers? Like, we might enter like warping cell on Pacific at some point. Sabero. Yeah, sure.
Sabero. Wait.
Here he goes. Right. Oh, here he goes. Oh, he doubles right. Duma. Right,
yep, see you later, dude. Oh, wait. Oh, maybe the weight kicks in once he uses it? I mean, if he hits, he's still a dead man. But. I love this Doomy remix.
Simp
for me. Actually, really like the remix. That sounds like a hit noise. Yeah. Ouch.
Yeah. That's not great because there are more units around.
Oh yeah. No. He's a dead out.
I like how he has question mark HP. Yo. Doesn't even like. Yo, what's up? Oh, that's the bot. They did. She did move. She did move. Chat lied. Well, goodbye, Atlas.
Whoa, Atlas is not your. Yeah.
Thirst for power.
There it is. Oh, in the water. Oh, in the water.
Not here.
Not.
Sorry, guys. I don't think I'm coming home.
Why you gotta lay into us? Come on. No.
This is Iron Man, right? Yes, that's why we'd be using Terminator. Oh shit.
She's not even here. Why should you be the only one allowed to live if she chooses? She's not even here, Hestia.
Yeah. I kinda wish you brought her now.
But, yeah. She has like unique. Now we have to watch this entire enemy phase.
I mean, I'm not gonna skip because I don't know, Elma might die with like a 5 witches or something. And then just get a game over with no explanation.
You never know.
The status notification, yeah.
Oh god, okay, thank god. Wait. And then, no.
The Dreadfighters just kill Duma.
Okay, so either we gotta get the soldiers closer or we gotta.
I mean, we can just turn wheel back to before we moved Atlas.
Oh no, now he's doing upheaval.
Oh yeah, hopefully he won't do that after I do this. Shoulder button.
I think it's random, isn't it?
Like, player phase. Is this the turn? This is the turn after we killed Jeddah. We just do like this turn basically, and just not put ourselves in range of Duma. Wait, this is like.
Sure.
Oh, we need to like. I would like to keep the kill on the guy, but yeah, that puts us in range. Shit.
Is there a way we can warp Jenny closer and then invoke?
I guess that will work.
I feel.
Maybe you can warp someone in and rescue him out. Like, warping Alm or something. And then, like, rescue him back out after he kills this dude. Although, I mean, Alm might not kill because Atlas didn't.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, so this guy. We can attack him from, like, anywhere from within his range, like, up to the witches. What about Duma's range? That's the same, right? It's basically the same. Although, actually, I think there might be a weak spot. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, that's about a still weak range of Duma. Okay, we have to, like, do some warp shenanigans, I think.
Good.
With Alm. Hopefully you can crit or something. I'm gonna try it. Just warp with, like, Tatiana. Would be cool if we could set, like, in range for, like, a crit again, but I don't think it's gonna be an option. We'll go here, just to have her out of the way.
Rescue or warp invoke, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah. I mean, I can't warp, invoke, and, like, do the drop with Alm. Maybe Alm won't kill, and this is, like, a waste. But whatever, I'm gonna go for this anyway. Go with Alm, just, like, see if it can kill, and then we just rescue
Alm. Bomb!
Like, okay. We can rescue from, yeah, pretty much the entire map that we need to. Although, fuck, to kill the witches, I also have to be in range of Duma. Unless I use a Dreadfighter. Or a Boner. Just do one of these, gals. Far away. Burn the witches first. I mean, the problem is they keep coming out after I kill them, so. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try the crit strat. So, go Alm. God, the music is so good.
just really good. Do you prefer this or God Shattering Star?
Ooh, this, definitely. Oh wait, fuck, I have to be further in, but that's okay, I still have to rescue range to get him out.
Shroud of the God is pretty good.
Wait, do I?
It's really
good. I can
good.
Go next to the witch. Yeah, okay, I've just enough range. Oh, is that my Fisky range? Oh shit, no, I checked right.
Wait, the witches move.
That's this right. Is my rescue range.
Forgot.
I'm fine. The witches do move, but like, they're not gonna be in range of like, Faye. Okay, let's try this. Arts, Hunter Folly. Okay, we're gonna need you to crit here. Come on. Another one, come on. Yes!
Oh, get yeah!
I have failed!
Whatever, yeah, get out of here.
Alright, now Alm's in range of Duma, no big deal.
Yeah, no
problem.
Just
rescue him out.
Not in rescue range, just kidding.
Yeah, I know, right?
Can you imagine?
Like 5,000 times, yeah. Alright, back to where we left off. Isn't it super in character to like just do this? Alm goes in to fight and then Faye is like, no, get back here.
Yeah.
Okay, I wish we had 4 or 5, but we don't.
It's true. I think everyone would be fine for a turn.
I think so too.
Maybe bait the witches since they do move.
Oh, maybe I could have invoked with Jenny rather than doing this. But the witches haven't been much of a threat
so
far.
Oh, true. No, they have not.
Especially because we're going to kill them. Wait, is this really Duma? Jesus Christ, Duma. I mean, we could bait him closer, but I don't want. Like, if I wanted to kill this witch with Jesse, but Duma's like.
Did the witches reach?
That. I want to murder your Jesse, so.
Do the witches, like the Hestia and do they reach? Sonya's sisters, like, do they?
They do move and attack. They did earlier, but they don't have that much range. They, like Duma's range is bigger than theirs, actually.
Okay, that's what I was asking. I was saying maybe you could bait one of them out.
Yeah. Next one, I might like go.
Oh,
like,
there's so many Cantors.
Yeah, I know, right? Next one, I might like kill one of them. Do the same thing. Let's skip animations. Oh, did I do that? I hope I didn't. Yeah, 3 turn wheels. We good. We don't need like many crits after this. Do this. She's more flexibility afterwards. I can bait one more
time.
I might do that. But maybe I should have done that with Pala. Yeah, I know killing Marla and Hestia gets rid of the witches. I know. I did the same trick with Jedha. So I could. Wait, actually? Can I? It overlaps, right? I'm not dumb, right? Like, no, wait, actually, the on the side, I can do it. I can do it here. Like, if I put, Katria here, Hestia will, like, move in range and let me kill her. That's pretty good. So I can just put Katria here. She lives a hit from her, right?
Like, 11 res.
Yeah, she'll be fine. Like, she takes, like, 2 damage from witches.
Okay.
Yeah, she'll be fine.
You want it? You got it.
You got it. Get it. There are people here on witch range. That's, like, nothing unusual. X is still here to hit this one.
Oh. See ya!
Go!
Leave this to me.
Allow me.
Left for an hour and Selica's team moved a solid 10 tiles? Well,
yeah. That's what I always say to other streamers too. It's like, hey, you have barely moved, dude. Like, what the fuck are you doing?
Hey, man.
I'm gonna warp Lucas so he's like safe with the squad and next turn I can rescue Seal closer.
We have 200 turns. We're fine.
Apparently, maybe you only have 100. Okay. Let me go. We can heal her too, that's nice. There you go.
Many thanks.
Recover. Get a crit, never mind. Get a crit. Oh yeah. Necessary crit. Got him. Good night. Oh, in the kiss. In the smooch.
Keep him coming.
Atlas is 100%. I'm on board. All right,
check. I got
feeling good.
I got 4 Dread Fighters.
4 Dread. Wait, where's our 4th Dread? Oh,
yeah, great. Oh, yeah. Okay, hopefully, she doesn't get ganged up by like 5,000 witches.
Oh,
that's a lot of damage. Okay. Going for Lucas.
Lucas. Yo. No crit. There's no crit.
There's gonna be another one, isn't there?
Yes, there is.
Oh no.
Oh, wait, okay. Yeah, no, that's fine. Yeah, put him on the roof. Sure. Whatever. I don't care.
It's
I didn't know you could do that. That's dumb.
It's okay. If we kill Duma, all these guys will disappear. Oh my god.
And upheaval. That sucks. What is upheaval? Okay, I'm stupid. How does upheaval? Is it the whole map? It can't be though. Oh, 8 to 8. No. Oh, range. Mm-hmm. Any. Okay.
But sure. I don't know. I think it can't kill. What I don't know is does he get to attack after using this? Like, does he also get to use like Thunder Beam? I'm super worried about that.
Good question.
Anyway, we should kill her. That's for sure. It's gonna get like a couple witches out of here.
More moguls. Maybe we expel, can, like, expel, if only.
Or her. I don't know who summoned what here. I just know this girl's out of here. Jesus Christ, she almost dies too. I'm gonna have to fortify after this. Yeah, 8 to 18 is hilarious. Retreat and fortify. I need to get rid of her at the very least. At this point, there's gonna be too many moguls, the game will crash. And the kill witches get money. Oh, yes. It does kill? Okay, but it does take his turn. Okay. Okay, thanks, chat. Thanks, chat.
Okay.
It's kind of.
So it is fatal? Oh, perfect.
Some people say it's fatal, some people say it isn't.
Upheaval is not fatal damage.
It activates as soon as the end.
He doesn't attack when using upheaval. Learn the hard way. Upheaval doesn't kill. Can't kill. They're saying it can't kill.
Big regret.
And he can't attack after he uses it. Well, trust the chat. You know, yeah, we get a game over.
Thing is, chat said both things, so I don't know what to trust here. But it does take his turn, so if we just warp Almond here to kill Marla, can't do anything else. Yeah. So, I think this is the turn where we warp in Alm to kill Marla. Because he too kills her. And the moguls can't do shit to Alm.
This is true. And how much does upheaval hit for?
It's like random. Like,
isn't it? Oh yeah, it's like 8 to 18. Yeah. I love it. I love it. I love this. You love this too.
Yeah, this is a great game.
this is an amazing game.
So our warpers are not exactly next to Alm, but we could rescue a little bit. Yeah, we could rescue here, I think is good. Here or this. Like, this is this place you can go for some reason. I don't know why. If we rescue here, she'll go below. Yeah, I think she'll go below. That's good enough, I think. Let's rescue. Oh, she goes above. That's fine, too. That's funny. She didn't go for the shortest route. Okay,
yeah, why don't we just use a gambit? Echoes came out with gambits first, right? Some of the thing at three houses bar.
Alright, Alm?
There we go. Hey guys, it's me, Alm. Alm can't kill the wit. No, I'm just kidding.
I don't know if it matters if he's like near Duma or not. Like, there's these, like, you got these AoE attacks in the series that where it doesn't matter, where like you take more damage as you get closer, but I'm pretty sure it's the same. Okay, so it's Hunter's Volley, and then like, can we heal him even? Oh, we have Janus physics still.
Where's Tatiana? She moved. Okay.
You can physic with
Jenny. Oh, Jenny, okay. Yeah.
Just a lot of range for them. She can heal him afterwards. And like, it's only gonna take upheaval and like a bunch of moguls to do one.
How much do moguls hit for? One. okay, yeah, we're fine. We're chilling.
Yeah. I mean, we're maybe fine. If he goes upheaval first for like 10,000 earth magic damage.
No, 18 is the mat. Even 18, like, so Alm's at what, 20 at least? Because if I do physic him, he'll be fine. He'll be fine.
He has like 32 strength. Doesn't that factor into it though? Or is it just 18? Do you remember there was like a confused boss that had an
evil? I have no clue. Whoops.
All right, well, let's find out, I guess.
I have no idea. Well, let's hope not.
Yeah.
Because that'd be, not. What, 40 damage?
Yeah. That seems a little broken.
That's not even 40, that's 50. Yeah, that would literally one shot Alm.
Oh yeah.
That's not fatal. He'd be left at 1 HP and then yeah, Mogul would pick him off.
Okay. Hey,
Father So. Sonya's not here,
They don't really strike me as very sane.
She's not here.
Maybe they just don't realize it. Okay, it's too
much. We should have brought Tricorn Sonya.
Okay, so we need to get her to fuck out of here. And I just like we actually need to physic her, because she dies otherwise, apparently.
So I would physic, yeah.
Could also info.
I would physic Alm, like the.
Would, well, but then like doesn't she just die? Because like this mogul.
Yeah. True. I'm just scared of getting a game over.
Me too. But
who knows? Maybe he'll get a low roll. I hope it doesn't factor in. That really sucks. If it does, then Alm is super dead.
I'm gonna physic. Does it? Let's see. My girl.
Yes, I do, Marla.
That's a great help. And
it's just this might, it doesn't count strength. Oh, okay. Oh, we're fine then.
Yeah,
we're
chilling.
Okay.
Thank you. Heal here. I don't know what we're gonna do with it. I think I just like move her up for like better ward positioning. We could maybe even get another killing mogul for what it's worth. Like this.
I thought it factored in strength too. You
learned something today. I mean, Duma is all about that strength. He's all about that strength.
Well, I mean, yeah. No. Nice. No, I'm showing them.
Yeah, I made a bit of a positioning mistake, but it's okay. That one out of here too. Oh, isn't that the one that that threatens Katria? Maybe she should have been healed then. I could have done this.
Perfect.
Oh well.
Glad I'm on your side.
That'd be kind of stupid. No, that's amazing. Let's have a boss that has Oko AoE. That'd be a great mechanic.
Okay. I didn't need to heal him because there was no more witches. That's dumb. That might be harder to move Warp Celica in next turn. Oh well.
Whoops.
All mistakes.
Whoops. All no knights.
Yeah, there's no like.
Whoops! All moguls.
I keep playing as if there's like witches everywhere. They're gonna murder me. But they're gone. They're dead.
They're gone now. They're very dead. Yeah. The last of their kind. Whoops! All moguls. Whoops! All eyeballs. Even Duma has an eyeball. What if you like open up Duma on the inside? It's just a small mogul working like.
It's like one of those piloting it's a dragon things.
What if the whole god thing is a facade and it's just a mogul operating him on the inside? It's amazing. Hey, we can warp now.
Oh yeah, we sure can. Very worth.
I mean, warp, you know, Dorothelia, I guess. Yeah.
Very useful.
Sure.
Everyone is here after all.
Ashera. Oh yeah, Ashera. Fun Radiant Dawn.
Radiant Dawn, that's a good game.
That's a very good game. Oh yeah, Esper's no longer on witch duty.
Alright, who's ready?
Oh god. Oh. No.
Boom! Ow.
He's fine. That's a stucky roll.
He's fine.
You're mine! Success! Not even a challenge. Oh, that poor eyeball. No, Mogul, no. Go away.
You had your chance, Mogul.
You had no Mogul, no.
That's okay. It's not Jerry. It's not Jerry. We conserve Jerry, remember? He's fine.
Ding. Oh.
Goodbye.
Well. This is how it's done.
Gotta love trash talking eyeballs.
Yep. The Moguls can't even understand this.
Yeah, 120 is the damage cap in this game. That's why it says 120 whenever someone goes for an overkill crit.
This ends here. Yeah. This is how it's done.
Yeah, I'm killing all the enemies. Bruno, don't do it.
Don't, no, don't. Don't like that.
Fuck, motherfuckers. Ow,
they're going to be weaker,
ow,
though.
Ow, ow, ow,
ow. I'll rise. National Anthem. Went. There we go.
Okay. No, upheaval was kind of nice actually in disguise. Cause yeah, now, so, like it's just like, yeah, they're all weaker now. Here without getting attacked.
Some of them are weaker. Like one is like 23 and one is 20 speed.
Is that the divide in action?
Yeah, the divide. Yep. Less HP too. Oh, they're level 5. Look at that. Oh, they divide level. Oh, interesting.
Wait, what?
Look, that one's level 10, and then that one's
level 5.
Oh,
that's genius. I love that. That's so cool. I didn't know that was the case. I wonder if it was like that in Gaiden 2. Chat will confirm. Okay, so how does Alm do against Duma?
It's not horrible. He gets a crit.
I don't even know how much HP he has left.
I know, it's like, isn't it like one? I'm gonna go 120.
I can go for that.
How did I do? Chat, is it 120? Let me know.
120.
So close, but that's like the average final boss HP, I'd say.
I have no idea. Maybe I should rescue and fortify or something. Like he's gonna keep. He can't summon every turn. Like we gotta wait for his like upheaval turn or something to get close to.
Or can he?
I think we gotta rescue here and then fortify. That's gonna be a plan.
Okay,
I think.
I'm ready.
That's good. Cause you're needed. Go here. That works. Okay, come back here, Alm. You did good.
200? 420?
Oh, 420. 420. Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Can you imagine?
That's the number.
200. Dang.
That's the number.
That's a lot.
I'm kind of amazed that they managed to put themselves in a spot where their range overlaps.
It's way more than 120. Damn. I did not know. I was... Ooh, bread. Hard bread. No. No, no.
I feel a little better.
I'll take care of this. I'm glad you're a good sport about this. Wait, where's my 45?
Doom is HP's question mark. Yeah, of course.
Of course. Wait, where's Tatiana? God, I have so many of these.
Tatiana, she's
right here.
Right.
Yeah, there she is.
She's already used. You already.
No, I did not. Wait. Oh, she can't use the thing because she's up OHP. Gotcha. I'm counting on all of you. Shit, how do I heal her then? Physic? I kind of want to invoke, but fuck it.
Yo, take care, Tippin skills.
Yo, Tippin, what's up?
He's gotta head out to work. Like a dutiful and responsible.
He said he was gonna catch the start of it, and that's it. Tippin Skills is one of my favorite Fire Emblem maker things, YouTuber, streamers, whatever you want to call it. Fortify. How much radius does it have when you use it? Fortify. One magic time or two. I don't know how it works. I think it's probably the same radius it shows here, so it's like 5. So I put it like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It should heal Pala as well. Or Catcher, whatever that is. Oh, didn't heal her. Okay, that's fair.
Oops.
You're stealing my spotlight.
I'll do what I can.
That's a good interaction. Okay. Stealing my spotlight, I'll do what I can. I can get a little closer. Yeah, I should move her first, yeah. Any health bars? I don't think he has health bars per se, but it's like, once he gets below a certain threshold, you can only kill him with Falchion or Nosferatu.
Someone said it was like 30%?
Yeah, that might
again,
be.
Again, I don't know. Chat will tell.
Yeah. Duma's health actually scales according to how much flower you picked up.
Oh, dude. No wonder.
Just to radius around the user. Then what's the aiming for? Because, like, I can aim it. Why? Fortify, I mean.
What?
I don't get it. But.
You stealing my spotlight?
Okay, we can get Celica close, that's all that matters.
Oh yeah, Celica and Delthea can heal, I forgot.
Yeah.
I forgot that Delthea can heal now, she's recently promoted. Now you die.
Bitch at 2 HP, alright.
Now you die.
Wait, tell his health. Good to know.
Once his HP is displayed, so 52 or less.
Makes sense.
Interesting, I didn't know that. I'm learning so much about
I'm learning. Flower and Doom has another way to kill him. The aiming just lets you look around to see radius. Oh, so it doesn't do anything. Okay, that's... I'm learning, too.
We're all learning.
I'm learning. Oh, I should have moved to
every Duma moss we've collected. Uh-oh. Just don't summon more. Oh, thank God.
He didn't do anything, in fact.
He didn't. He just said, he's like, you know what, guys? I've done a lot. I'm gonna let you have this, okay? You take your time. All right? Well, thanks, Duma.
All right.
We really appreciate it. What a nice sporting final boss.
I know, right?
Look at him. Just, he's vibing. He's doing his up and down neck bobbing thing, you know?
It's just time to go all in and then just invoke and hope Duma kills one of those boys.
Sure, yeah. I mean, invoke, why not?
We have 2 invokes. So I think we just attack first, because then afterwards there's more space for invoke boys. But we do want to put someone in range of Duma as they invoke. How many times do we have left? I'd say about 200. I grave one round some of these. Put him in range. I mean, Ocular Beam is his most range attack, right? So, that one shouldn't do much damage to him because it's magical. This is 1-2. Huh? What is this again? Oh, is that. Okay, fair enough.
Oh, just not halt your movement, gravity.
I think he gets that at on his low certain HP.
Maybe. Oh, you know what? You're probably right.
Yeah. Okay, so I can like. I have 3-4 Hunter's Volleys to kill.
Duma always targets invoke boys.
That's what I saw too. That's interesting.
Hmm.
You could also just like never finish the game and just keep listening to this music over and over.
You know what? I'm down for that. Just a 24-hour stream of this. Be great. Doom is easy. He has zero luck. Oh, get trash.
That's right. The Seraphim too. It's like, yeah, I've so, like a lot of use. I can one round like the low HP moguls, like the level 5 ones, but not the level 10 ones.
But then what if they divide more?
Yeah.
God.
Damn it, let me just kill these guys, man. Come on.
I mean... on. Okay.
These guys suck.
Yeah.
It's crit, man.
6 damage!
Got him.
Oh.
It's okay, we're gonna get a bunch of invoke units anyway. Wait, he's level 5.
Oculus activates at the same threshold? Okay.
Success!
Success!
You're the best.
What did he say?
This is out of nowhere, just, you're the best. He's not wrong.
It's so wholesome. Kill Duma with Roy Amiibo? The only Amiibo I'm going to use is Tim Hortons.
You don't have any Amiibo? Well, yeah, Mekkah, you don't have any Amiibos, do you?
No. Collector's items. My friend is like a bunch, just sitting around in packages doing nothing.
You just didn't cash in on the big fad when it came out?
Fuck that fad. Nintendo being like, alright, we're gonna not gonna release anymore because then they're rare. People like that. It's like, dude, no.
That's true. They were a real pain to get back in the day. One day, I'll be like you. Oh. But like, yo, we gotta get that Roy Amiibo to hear that amazing FE6 remix.
Alright, it's a bit of
it's really good.
Same crit, but two attacks.
I hope we get an FE6.
There's a one on either way. Wait, am I... I'm near all. I have an idea. Ideas. Goodbye.
Missed.
Got him. I know, right?
Never mind.
That's this good, guys.
Javelin.
I said it here.
That's good.
I said it here
That's
first.
That's the best. I feel like useful today. An attack level up? What is this? What's going on?
I know, right? I mean, strength without killing is useless and stuff.
wait. Okay. God.
It's like, he could kill
too much HP.
Just trying one.
You have a little too much HP. No, like, too much defense.
So annoying, dude.
Because we were barely one-rounding the weaker ones, mm-hmm. And then... yeah.
Oh! Oh, never mind.
That's a crit, yeah. That's a crit.
I thought I was like, in my head,
yeah,
I was attacking normally.
The Dreadfighter ones are weird, yeah.
In my head, I was attacking normally, so I was like, wait, I got a crit. And then
that was the
armor crush. I was like, oh, wait,
oh no, that's
mind.
Just the art.
And yeah,
like,
and then,
yep.
Oh, I actually did use an art by accident. Cool. Got him.
15 speed on a Pegasus Knight. Let's go.
Okay,
let's go.
Yeah, okay. We have 300 slot left at this point. We should be good.
Strength without killing is useless.
Yeah. Don't push me.
Don't push him. I love Glue.
I'm taking notes from you.
That's good.
That
take
works.
Notes from.
Unless he misses, then that would be really unfortunate. Okay, never mind.
That far away crit looks super good from that perspective. It's like there's this little blink coming out of him.
Yep.
Oh,
so worked. Something I read also interesting. Apparently, like when you crit, it caps at 120. Like even
though yeah, because the
it doesn't go any higher.
I actually mentioned that earlier. Yeah.
Wait, trade.
Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna trade
well,
with him.
Hopefully, he can kill.
I mean, if he doesn't kill, I have like fucking units too.
Oh, like units too. Yeah.
Yeah, I know Duma can like kill S, but
here
I'm counting on him going for invokes.
Excuse me.
Of course he can. You said this is a good game, this is a fantastic game.
Someday I'll get that good.
Okay, and then we need Jenny to go for some invokes. Fortunately though, we can put some in range probably. You can put like one in range. Maybe two.
Bone Knights are so awesome and fair and balanced and those two things.
So the aim here really doesn't matter, it's just like around the user. Okay. Let's try this.
This is vocal abuse. Oh boy. Alright.
See. I have silk here. No, okay, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna cover, I guess. Actually, I'm gonna rescue silk. I have an idea. I have really dumbass idea.
Okay.
Rescue Silk. I don't know exactly where I wanted to go. I think like here is good. I have an idea. Rescue Silk. Hopefully she goes above, but below is fine.
Above, not down. Yeah. There we go, nice.
Okay. And then we like invoke a couple of these boys in play. Oh shit. No, they got in the way. No. Oh, this one that ended up here though. So that's fine. I was gonna warp one of the invoke boys into Duma's range. But
there we go. Now we can test and see if it.
Yeah,
true.
Now we can see what Duma likes to go for if he's gonna murder someone.
Yeah, oh man, we really did clean it. All we have left is big old Papa Duma.
Well, you say that, but he's just gonna like make moguls again, probably.
He's lonely, he needs company.
That's true.
Doesn't like our company.
Yeah, he's still better than watching VTubers, to be honest. Yo, yes, thanks for yes, Chicken Chucker. Yes.
Sorry.
Chicken Chucker donate 129. Only flower holds meaning, only strength holds sway. And then the rest, I couldn't read quite, but that's okay. Only flower holds meaning, only strength holds sway. Call to me, thirst for flower. they like flower. They like flower. Mother warps with me. Heal Tatiana for next turn, so fortify again. Okay. Let's see. Okay, he goes for him. Here he goes. Raise Duma.
Ooh! Got him! Best Bon Jovi, good.
Let's go, Bon Jovi. Okay, so now that my Bon Jovi is alive and in range, we can attack him with whatever we want, right? Basically. Let's go.
Alright.
Okay, let's just rise for our anthem, I guess.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Roundhouse time. Maybe not. I mean, he doesn't have too much hit.
Oh, you know what? If we heal him...
Oh, right, he was damaged. Yeah. You're right. Shit. Unfortunately, I really want to use all my healers for auto shit this turn, like warping and shit.
We could use, like, Delthea or, like, maybe... Mm-hmm. Selica?
Selica...
Maybe?
I can move S out of the way, yeah. I could try and attack him, maybe. Let's see.
Oh, true, yeah.
That'd be pretty funny.
Is it gonna... How much would it... So...
So this costs 5, and Triangle Attack costs... 10. So... We would die. Kind of.
What about Katrina?
Oh, she's also, like, too far away. That's, like, details, though.
Yeah.
She's
no,
also
yeah,
this
yeah.
bulky. She's this bulky than Pat. Actually, no. She's... Just around the same bulk. So, yeah. You died too, right?
Yes. Oh, he needs to be healed too.
Yeah, we could fortify first, I guess.
Are we just gonna end in this turn?
I don't think so. But if I fortify, I heal like more people at once, and I think that's like pretty efficient use of my healing. So
true. Yeah.
I just fortify like this. I know the movement doesn't matter, but I feel better doing it. Yep. This does cost me like the warp I have in range, though. But... So graceful. That was an attack. Sort of.
Okay. That works.
I guess. I mean, it's gonna like...
I mean...
Hopefully he goes for like a noob instead of...
Yeah, the invoke. Yeah, yeah, instead of...
Let's go with that roundhouse.
Come on.
Oh, yeah, the
aww.
Nice miss.
Okay, cool.
His accuracy is kind of shit.
Dude, this music. I really like Duma's remix. Listening to like the 8-bit one and then Okay.
Coming out just a little more damage than the...
Come on, I just want to get one crit round.
Oh,
there
go.
We go. Dexy 75.
That's damage.
That's power. Oh, he got hit by 29, come on!
Oh yeah, shit, dude.
Whatever. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter, but like still.
Still can't see his
HP. Okay, Saber. Go get patched. How dare you get hit by 29.
I bet he gets one order, right?
Ow.
We can attack normally.
He could. Oh, yeah. Yeah, why not? It's like, what? List might. Still the same hit.
Yeah.
Why not? Just worry about. Yeah. Kill it.
Could have warped silicon.
Mm. Oh no, he's doing the beam.
Beam boys.
Dun 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 dun.
Oh shit.
Dun 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 dun. Oh. Ow.
There we go. Now he's.
Oh, there we go. Oh, dude, now.
Now he's a god. Now he's
now
god.
He's god.
Only now.
So he's god. Can Alm? Does Alm finish him? There's no way.
Alm doesn't even reach right now.
Can you warp him in?
I'm trying to figure a way out too. So I have Faye here with a rescue, and I have where's Silk? Silk is here. So if I have.
Oh yeah, make sure to equip the falchion. Forgot. Yeah.
It's in his convoy somewhere.
Oh okay. Oh god.
At this point, I can't damage him anymore, right? This negates my
I think so. Yeah, yeah. They said I'm pretty sure someone said 50, they said 52 was the threshold. Out. So, well, out. Oh, okay. All right.
Yeah, he doesn't.
Yeah.
Reach it
anymore. Okay. Cool. Well, here's 32 damage for Cliff.
It's free. Take it.
Did you just launch an eyeball at him?
I know, right? Okay. I think we need to like rescue Silk up so that she can reach Alm.
Rescue then warp, yeah.
Yeah, that's the plan. I don't know exactly where I should move other than this. I mean, these guys can't really do much anymore, so I just moved him out of the way. And rescue Silk. I'm trying to like make sure she goes in the right place. Hopefully she goes up this time, like it's been happening the last few times I've tried this.
Make sure Silk left close to the thematics.
Silk rescue.
Wait, we gotta get Celica. Celica for that crit. And for, yeah, thematics.
I can't use Jenny to warp because Jenny doesn't have
one. Oh, true.
Just details. Just details, you know. Yeah. Celica probably isn't breaching at this point. Maybe you have to, like, live around for doing after this. But let's see. I can't warp with Silk. The mother warps with me.
The mother warps with me.
Yep.
All right. Convoy.
Can't check Falcon unless we commit to it, basically. But, I mean, if this does, like, this amount of damage.
Can you even have... Can, so, Alm...
I think it kills with the Falchion. That has 10 might, and this has 9.
Doesn't... Do you have to end it with Falchion?
Yeah, you do. Pretty sure Killable won't kill. It's like, he just negates everything but Falchion, I think.
Huh.
Well...
Put Falchion on Est in triangle attack.
Yeah, I know, right?
Where well, wow.
Who needs Celica, right?
Huh.
Alm boys. Press the Alm button?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alm good?
Alm good.
Remember Act 3? Remember Act 3, guys?
No, I don't.
Huh.
Press the Alm button one last time.
Press the Alm button.
Press the Alm button.
It's over, Duma. Arcoot, Fernand, Mila, even my father.
Alm finishes.
They and countless others lost to us, tainted by your precious power. But that chain of tragedies ends here.
My heart is full of thanks for all you've given man, O Divine Duma. Without yours and Mila's bounty, Valentia could never have existed. They would never have been born into this world, never tasted joy and sorrow. So please, do not suffer any longer. Let all of our pain end here. Allow your great and weary soul the rest it deserves.
Let's go.
I like how they're giving this big speech and then Duma's just kind of yawning over here.
Yeah, just chilling.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Alm.
Ow. Throw the shield.
Yes.
Throw the Oh, that's so cool.
He's dead.
That's amazing.
Got him. Alm strong.
I'm strong. I'm good. Maximum dom.
Yo, thanks, P. I'll read donations later. Because I think there's voice acting coming up.
So be it, Alm. I leave Valentia's future to you, her hero.
I like the sound Electabuzz makes. I need to actually hear that voice acting.
The models.
I got a donation as he was talking.
Yeah, that sounds like Electabuzz, like motivated.
Yeah. I'll turn the nations off like real quick after this. I know they're coming in, but like, I need to finish the voice acting. I need to see it right now.
Make it a black screen.
Remember to always.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
So,
Oh, like the bus.
A $50 donation just came in during the thing.
Oh,
so I was like, I'll just close my DS because it pauses that way.
Oh,
and I can just let Collectives do his thing. And then I'll turn off the donations real quick. I'll turn them off, like, I'll turn them back on right away after this. I just need to finish the, you know, the game. Because people do watch these to see the story and stuff. So I don't
want I have a question, though. What Electabuzz cry? Is it the anime cry or is it the game cry?
You have no idea. You have no
idea. No, is it the anime? Is it the... is it that one?
Yeah, it's complicated.
Oh, of course.
So I'll link you something after if you remind me.
Okay, all right.
And shape her into a land to remember. Make her strong like Duma, and fill her with Miller's love.
Alm's like, I don't know if I'm up for that.
Grave mistakes be warnings of where not to tread as you lead her forth. Now we shall sleep. And never shall you disturb our slumber.
Fill her with my lost flower.
No, stop. Oh, God.
So this is where you were.
Huh? Oh, hey, Celica.
You aren't going to be late to your own coronation, are you?
No. Of course not. I'm just still wrapping my head around sitting on your father's throne. None of it feels real.
It isn't my father's throne. This isn't Sophia any longer, Alm. It's the one kingdom of Valentia. And you're going to be its first ruler.
Celica.
Please, don't misunderstand. I don't bear him any grudge. Not now. I just think he was a very sad man. Perhaps if I'd been there with him, I might have helped him change. If I have any regrets, it's that.
I know what you mean. Neither of us got the chance to stand by our fathers. If we'd been given the opportunity to learn more about each other, maybe things would have turned out differently for us.
Perhaps it was the same for Mila and Duma.
I wonder. They've been fighting for centuries, right? Seems like a lost cause to me.
Alm, that's a terrible thing to say.
Sorry. I didn't mean any disrespect. But they're at peace now, you know? Asleep. Together.
Chillin'.
Yes. They'll look down over this new Valentia forever from their mountaintop graves. And the trees. Do you know of them, Alm? They say that where divine dragons sleep, sacred trees take root and grow.
Wow. Must be some trees.
In time, yes. They grow for hundreds, even thousands of years.
Hey, you know how long these things can burn if you set them on fire.
No! Yeah, they're both...
Who can say what Valentia will look like once they've matured?
Sorry, what were you saying?
No, I was just gonna say they give birth to some amazing pyromaniacs in the future. Can't wait.
Will man's endeavors continue without the grace and strength of the gods?
They won't continue on their own. We have to make it happen. We'll forge a land where we can do just that. All of us. Together.
That sounds lovely, Alm. And you're right. I know we can do it.
We can. And we will. I think Mila and Duma gave us one last gift. The strength to trust in our own abilities. Anyway, it's time. Let's go, Celica.
Gladly.
Oh, 3DS models just make me laugh, man.
Yeah.
Although these look better than the ones that have been shown in like the Berkutsu cutting and stuff.
Oh, my mistake! What's that?
Alma accidentally performed Conquest. Did someone say gender reveal?
Gender reveal part too soon. Too soon. Too soon.
And so the long war drew to a close.
It's the Fire Emblem theme.
Countless sacrifices, yeah. At last, a new peace dawned in Valentia. Was it inexorable fate that saw this conflict erupt? No man or woman alive can say. Only one truth is clear. War will come again when man grows proud and slothful once more. And its flames will devour one and all, raging until the very earth itself lies scorched and bare of life. For whatever madness lay in the hearts of gods, a darkness deeper still beats wild in the hearts of man.
Oops, all nations.
What?
Oh, let's go. Turn counts.
Oh, the music. Woo! Three turns.
I can confirm if you kept Callie's correctly. I want to show them both
carried.
Screens.
Lucas carried. Cliff carried. I'm seeing a pattern here.
Yeah. Oh, let's go.
What a journey.
I can't even speed it up either, I think. Yeah, that's fine. I'll just let it play.
Oh, wait. Attack on the southern outpost! Oh, God. There it is! There it is!
Enemies 398. That was an epic battle.
Yup. Never forget.
Clive!
Southern Outpost.
Clive was the MVP of that one. Deliberation.
Oh, man.
Why is it like paved the way to victory with great deeds for every it single means, battle? Are there some I lost?
Because it means they did the most work.
Yeah, I noticed like, they got MVP, the but why not just like have one MVP thing instead of this text repeating over and over. I don't get it.
Because they gotta know. You gotta know what chapter, what act, or what battle everyone carried.
Yeah.
Skirmish. Oh, even the skirmish. Look at that skirmish.
Fifth pirate raid.
Beast hunt. Yeah, fifth pirate raid. Attack on the desert strong. Never be as cool. Southern outpost.
And that ain't a thing. Beast hunt. Oh, that's the.
Beast hunt. Attack on Greek. Oh, hey, it's your favorite.
Attack on the stronghold. Kamui?
Yep, there
not
was.
Pala, but yeah, Kamui? Alright.
Kamui was like putting in work in Act 3.
Yeah. He did get the double crit there all the time.
Sure.
Bowie!
God.
Katria. Wow. That was when Katria became good. That was like at this point in the game.
Yeah.
Northern Sophia battle.
Gray like never fell off. Gray was insane.
Crossroads battle. Oh, this is like when Alm's squad was terrible.
Oh, Northside. Yeah, this is when everyone's kind of finding their way.
Waiting for Matilda to show up.
Taking the sluice gate. All right, and we're gonna start streeting a lot of cliff on Alm's.
Yeah,
side. Jesse cliff, and the others cliff. Paved the way.
Wait, was that Dean's battle?
Dead Man's Mark. No, that's Act 4.
Are you watching the bottom right screen?
Skirmish.
Are you watching like the bottom screen?
I'm watching
basically?
The top skirmish. Like. I think it was the...
Oh, it's Jesse. Oh, that's probably...
Yeah, look at
that.
The
grind.
The dragon.
No, that was,
dragons,
that
yeah,
was later. That was later.
Gray.
How the fuck did Jesse carry a battle?
Oh my god, Gray and Alm, man.
Yeah.
The dream team. Oh, there we go, Cliff. Ram boys! Ram boys! Rambunctious
Cliff,
boys.
Cliff.
Ram...
Matilda. Jesse boys.
Ram squad.
Gray, Cliff, Gray, Alm. Cliff, Gray, Alm.
Ramboys, Ramboys, and Tobin.
Ramboys and Tobin.
And Bobin.
Bobin.
Never forget.
Hey, that's Mila, right? Bottom.
Yes. I'm pretty sure, actually.
Oh,
looks like
MVP
Duma, actually, with like the fin.
Hmm. Maybe you're right.
And the eye, maybe?
Yeah,
I don't know. It kind of looks like Duma.
Although, Mila's got some teeth, too.
Yeah, but like, I don't know, Duma's got the horns and like the
fin. Did we get it?
Oh, we had to. Fire Emblem. Oh, my new favorite game, Fire Emblem! Are you excited for Fire Emblem coming out next year, Mecca?
Yeah, next year, I hope.
Yeah, what do you mean? It's right there, Fire Emblem.
They're saying we got 274 turns.
274? That's not bad. It's not bad. There's Conrad. Post-war, Conrad put down his lance and took up a quill, beginning a long career as a civil servant. Following Meissen's retirement, he became chancellor, shepherding Valentia's prosperity for years. Despite an endless chain of suitors, he remained single all his life. Aww.
We could take turns if you want. We could take turns reading these.
Oh, go for it.
While the One Kingdom offered him a knighthood, Python chose a quieter life as head of a frontier militia.
Militia
that defended villages and towns from brigands. His old friend would visit now and then, often with a bottle to which used to while the night away.
Conrad, more like Conbad.
No. Got him.
No. Oh, Zeke. We didn't get to use Zeke much.
No, unfortunate.
The fires of war had illuminated the dark recesses of Zeke's memory, but he loved Tatiana too much to burden her with his torturous past. So he chose to bear it in silence as they lived out their lives together. Oh. Yeah, actually, I'm kind of wondering, do Alm and Marth ever meet up? Like, I know Marth's busy with his whole, like, at this point, Marth's like, because they're right next to each other. I don't know. You never know.
It's probably gonna be Heroes chapter about that someday. Anyway.
Probably.
As the One Kingdom's new chancellor and right-hand man to King Alm I, good Sir Meissen worked tirelessly towards the kingdom's restoration. There's always an ending like this. Despite this, his formal standing and title... Ah, fuck, I missed it. I was too slow. You have to, like, start reading it as it's going on the screen.
After spearheading the unification of Mila and the Duma faithful, Noma became the new sect's high priest. Sect? Sect?
I don't know.
Despite being adored by a congregation numbering in the tens of thousands, his friends attest that he retained his playful, lighthearted nature all his life.
This gives me all the wrong vibes in every single line about him. I don't know.
Oh, well, my bad. Alm and Marth never meet? Well, they should. I don't know. They're like right next to each other. I know they're like busy.
Warriors 2, maybe. Forsyth joined the One Kingdom's Knights after the war, working hard to bring back order to the land. Time took off some of his more caustic edges, and he served many years alongside Clive as a poised knight and thoughtful lieutenant.
Sex.
Chat is all
never gonna let that go. Come on, man. Valborg.
Come on, you're gonna miss it.
Valborg, fine, joined the One Kingdom's Brotherhood of Knights at Alm's request, where he worked to train the next generation. Well loved for his open and honest nature, he spent his years happily, surrounded by friends and admirers. Oh, that's wholesome. I love Valborg.
The Valborg CG. It's like sitting around with his big fat belly. Just chilling. Sonya's search for a cure for the women turned into witches took her across the land. Her trill ended in a remote region, after which she was never seen again. Ooh, okay. What about the Tricorn, though? Rumors fly, however, that shortly thereafter, a new witch took up residence in New Baba's abode on Fear Mountain. What?
Turned into a fucking witch? Yeah, so... I'm pretty sure she turns into a witch. That's like her ending.
Wow, why?
It's trash. I don't know.
There's no more Duma.
I don't. It's. I don't know.
Yikes.
Sad hours, dude. No justice for Sonya. Tatiana prayed that Zeke's memory would remain hazy, and the two eventually did live something of a happy life. Though they were parted at times, Zeke always returned to Tatiana's side in the end. Picking's easy.
Painfully aware of the inadequacy of his magic, Luthier journeyed across the sea. What he did there is unclear, but stories tell of a steady stream of angry ruffians who later came to Valentia with a bone to pick with an eccentric mage. With your trolling the brigands. Not even a challenge.
May returned to Novus and resumed her work at the Priory with Bowie. The two bickered endlessly before and after their wedding. Aww, while managing to raise many children during the pauses between barbs. Both of them often remarked that they couldn't possibly be happier.
Well, that's good to hear, because I don't really like bickering pairings, but hey, if it works for them, it works for me. Boy. Jenny. After falling in a most unlikely love, Jenny wed a man no one would ever expect. As for whom she married exactly, no one can say. Whenever her friends asked, she replied only with a smile and an enigmatic laugh. Well, alright.
That's... okay, fine.
Makes sense.
It's Dean. She married Dean.
Probably.
Uh-oh. Unable to get Alm out of her mind, Faye returned to her old life in Ram Village. Eventually, she met and married a suitor who claimed he did not mind her pining for the king, though her habit of vanishing without notice for days at a time continued to worry her new family. That's alarming.
Faye is the yikes.
I don't know about that butterfly. Family. Oh, look at the butterfly, yeah.
Nothing will stop me. Except
slots.
As a knight of the One Kingdom, Claire worked hard on behalf of the continents. In time, Gray's tenacity won her over, and she became his wife and then a mother. But almost read, and then his mother. But Claire never stayed grounded. She and her Pegasus continued to race across the sky. Gawkers be damned.
Damn. Oh, wait. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, they get. Oh man, I love.
Silk took up a singing Claire career. Together.
The war left Valentia with many wounded, and Silk traveled to the former Regel to heal all that she could. Her exact path is difficult to retrace, but I think it's anecdotes survive across the continent, telling of the countless lives she saved.
Shit. Sound out healing item. Healing ending, really. Wow, look at how efficient Best is. 21 out of 30. Easy pickings. And like, somebody's got witch distractions, too.
You know damn well most of those are like the final man.
Successfully reunited with her sisters, Est returned home in triumph. Tales of her further exploits line the pages of the history books. A lot of these are grinding too for Est. Like just finishing off enemies.
Oh, I didn't even think about that, yeah. Matilda cast her armor aside and wed Clive. She was rarely seen in public after that, having perhaps chosen to support her husband behind the scenes instead. However, her legendary exploits as a knight are sure to live on forever in Valentian history. So this is awesome. What a great character. Ah, oh, Delthea.
Mm-hmm. Don't like the tooth, but I really enjoy
it. Like the fang? No, they gotta have the anime fang in there.
It's like, you don't need that much anime. It's recognizable as anime anyway. Or anime anyway. Anime, enemy, same thing to me. After the war, Delthea decided to lock away her magic and pursue a wild and happy life as an ordinary woman. She found herself the perfect husband at court, but made a point to return to her village often, where she would liven things up with tales of her brother, who was trolling
That's
brigands
cool.
all day long. Mm-hmm. Oh yes, here you go. Perfect, perfect. I'm glad this is yours. Oh, you got a lot of victories.
Oh, Jesse.
Too. 26 victories.
After successfully founding a mercenary kingdom in Greece's former land, Jesse then proved successful at ruling it. In times of strife, he worked with Alm to secure peace. Tales of his valor are told even now, in which he is reverentially
yeah.
called the steel midst the sand.
Wow.
I don't English. I don't English.
Oh, shit.
I can get away with that.
Look at all these non-victory battles. What the fuck has he been doing? I guess well, I had him weaken things
best.
A lot, because like, range attacks and stuff. As one of the most scrupulous knights in One Kingdom's Brotherhood, Tobin spent his life serving his friend King Alm. The king, in turn, placed a great deal of trust in Tobin, eventually granting him both a title and his own castle. Well,
alright. Well,
that's
cool!
I guess. 69.
69, funny number.
Never count Tobin out.
Never count Tobin out. Clive was appointed the first captain of the One Kingdom's Brotherhood of Knights. His talent and honesty made him popular with commoners and nobles alike. And under his leadership, the knights flourished. He and his lovely wife were objects of the people's envy. They had a really healthy relationship.
Public
I'm
shipping. Oh shit, so many battles. He fought everything.
Classic Baron armor.
Everything. Mate. Almost 169 battles. Lucas joined the One Kingdom's Brotherhood of Knights, and after retiring, founded a school where he devoted himself to his students' education. His calm, intellectual mien won him many friends, and he never longed for companionship throughout the rest of his days. Aww. New plateau.
Boi!
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 After returning to the Priory on Novus, Bowie weathered a trying courtship with May until the two were wed. Children came soon, in plentiful number, giving the pair a host of new excuses to argue. Joy takes curious forms at times, but Bowie was a happy man indeed.
You know who else is on Novus?
Mm.
No.
Yeah, they're both on the island. Yeah. No pull-out
oh,
game,
it's
Bowie.
Saber, the man who can read me bedtime stories anytime. Along with Jesse, Saber helped build the foundation for a new kingdom of and for mercenaries. He continued working as a sellsword for years to come, and aided the One Kingdom on many occasions, always with his stunning bride by his side. Wait, who did he marry? I guess?
Jenny, dude. It's Jenny.
Maybe
confirmed.
It is.
Confirmed.
I mean, we know Jenny likes older men, at least. She said that in that one base convo.
Who knows?
Leon.
Welcomed onto the One Kingdom's Brotherhood of Knights, Leon remained at Valbar's side until an injury ended his fighting career. Oh no. And then he took up work as a merchant in the city market, where he lived free, happy, and dauntlessly true to himself. To the
last.
Oh,
that's great.
Oh, that's cool.
That's a really cool gay ending.
That's a cool ending.
It's like true to himself? That's so wholesome.
Bowen
Atlas.
Down.
Oh, right. He's going back to the village. He's going back to his brothers. After returning to the mountain home where his brothers waited, Atlas resumed life as a lumberjack. I'll split him in half. Though his work defending the village from bandits continued to win him admiration. While retired from the army, he was always first to aid the queen in times of need. Shit, Atlas was so fucking good. I love this guy.
Yeah.
So fucking
good. Oh,
here
come the archers. Oh yeah, Kamui. I was about to say, where's the Kamui at?
Mm-hmm. Damn, Kamui was so good
too. Oh shoot. He was... Intrigued by Jesse's idea, Kamui helped to found a kingdom of mercenaries and lived there happily for a time. In the end, however, his wanderlust prevailed one day and he went for a stroll and simply vanished, never to be seen again.
There's always one of those, or a couple of those.
Mysterious swordmaster.
Oh shit, I need to turn on my alerts. Fuck, my donation alerts.
Oh, whoops.
Yeah, whoops. They're on now. Having rescued Estes planned, Pala returned home in triumph. Tales of further exploits line the pages of Arcanae's history books, but apparently we're not. There's not room for them in this ending. I'll bow him down.
I'll bow him down. Having rescued Estes planned, Catrid returned home in triumph. Tales of her further exploits line the pages of Arcanae's history books.
Oh,
hey,
shit. Oh,
there he
shit.
Is.
He might have to like the Look most kills out of anyone besides like maybe not Alm, because we didn't do much with him in Act 1 or 3. Might be the most kills in the whole place, honestly. As a member of the One Kingdom's Brotherhood of Knights, Grey worked diligently at restoring the continent. He applied himself equally to winning Claire's heart and beat Tobin out in the end. As he was heard to say, pick the guy with the big heart, not the pretty face. Oh, okay.
What? Grey has a pretty
wow.
face.
All right.
Wow. Ooh, okay. Well, don't play. Oh,
never mind. I found the MVP.
I'm just Wally. Oh, man. Cliff really, like, popped off Act 4.
Uh-huh.
With the war over, Cliff bid Alm farewell and vanished, with some speculating that he left for a new continent. Decades later, a young man claiming to be Cliff's son arrived in Valentia to serve the king. The boy was said to have a tremendous gift for magic. Well, that's funny, because your dad was an archer.
Selica! In marrying Alm, Selica became the first queen of the One Kingdom of Valentia. I thought it was the Brotherhood. Oh, it's the Knights or something. Of Valentia, and aided her king with wisdom and compassion. Believed by the people to be a reincarnation of Mila, she was universally loved for her work fostering peace within the Nascent Kingdom.
Nascent? I think Nascent?
Like
maybe.
Born Kingdom, I think is what it means.
100,
exactly!
Oh, he was close.
Oh, to 169? Yeah, I guess. But I'm happy with the 100 victories, though. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. As first king of the One Kingdom of Valentia, Alm spent his life restoring the continent to glory. He would be remembered fondly by later generations as Saint King On the First, who cast off the god's oppressive yoke and founded a dynasty that would last 1,000 years.
The emperor that worked the fields. You watching?
You watching?
Oh, the military.
Oh, no, the tree. No, no, awakening creatures. No, no. Get me out of here.
That's it. That's the whole game. 100 alm buttons.
Wow.
Boy, man. That Southern Outpost battle really was something.
This whole idea. I still like the Brakut. You turned her against me. Alm's like, you have done that yourself.
Ooh.
It's too perfect. Ooh, but where do we save?
Get the thing? Did we get the thing?
50 minutes? 51. It's probably going to be 51. Yeah.
Humanity's genesis, awarded for ending the age of gods and ushering in a new era.
Yeah, no biggie.
Yeah, that's the one we got. But did we get any more? Cherisher's life, awarded for surviving countless tough battles and learning the value of life.
Oh, awesome. That's and it. Then the value of life through echoes.
Yeah. And Valentia's Conqueror, awarded for making it through an extremely difficult situation. I am super scared right now.
No. It's the best for last. What if it's...
Yes!
Not bad.
Awarded for bringing an end to the war in a remarkably good time. Yay, we got the Blitzmix.
The Blitzmix.
Fire Emblem! Awarded for becoming one truly fit to be called a ruler.
Look at that.
All the things. Oh shit, they're together in the field now.
Yeah, oh, and they're all grown up.
Oh. That's
actually, I forgot about that. That's I like that a lot, actually. Titles changes. That's wholesome as hell.
Mm-hmm. Now it's over. I'm sad. Well,
me too. Fire Emblem Heroes. Wait, what?
Nah.
I don't know what's going on.
I know, right?
Fighter.
Oh. Yeah. Okay, I was going to play that in the background, but it's too loud. That's too loud. Okay, I have an idea. I know exactly what I'm going to play in the background while I probably finish some things up.
Okay.
Where is it? I still have my music thing open. There it is. So let me turn this one down. This one up. Oh, I guess Bismix can't hear this. I'm playing Heroes of Arcadia again. Because it's so good. Oh, this is the Japanese one. I need the English one. No hate.
Filler with Mila's flower.
Okay, I'll put on the English one after this one's over. Anyway, I think this could be a little lower looking at my OBS. Let me know if it's alright now. Okay, so first of all, I probably got a bunch of donations I need to read out. That's important. They have been on for last while. Let me see. Shurex donate 3. Hell yeah, Echoes. Thank you so much. I don't think I have a way to like replay these, I'm not sure. But, okay. Beowulf donate 20 bucks. Thus ends my favorite FE walkthrough ever. Would love to see more walkthroughs with the two of you. Also, definitely the most beautifully represented Fire Emblem game. Thank you so much. Marcus Majara donated 38.05. Thanks a lot for the two of you. This run has been a blast to follow. You guys have great chemistry together, and I hope to see another your projects in the future. And then you got the Jesus Queen donation that we saw briefly. That, you know, at the buzz. $50 hug. Thank you so much, all four of you and everyone else who's been donating. Means a lot. So this game is over for now. I think I managed to convince Bismix to do, what's it called, Thabies at some point. Even though he's like, have you played Thabies? Like, didn't you stop
I
at some not, point?
I know what's like waiting. Uh-huh. Well, I haven't played it myself, but I know what's like.
Yeah, I know the boss of it. I know the final boss. Yeah, fight, but I don't know how like tough it is.
No, I haven't. I haven't played. Well, I played a little bit, but. Mm-hmm.
So that will come at some point.
I guess we could do Thabies.
Sure. And I also have Rengar on standby if you ever feel like you're gonna die inside, so don't worry too much. If you're not enjoying yourself, then that's cool, but we'll see. I think it'll be fun. I'll make sure the team is like a little stronger than this right now, just to make sure we can use whoever we want for Thabies.
Sure.
And other than that, I mean, Thabies isn't gonna last forever. We do have another thing in store, and I basically already spoiled it to a bunch of people, so I'm just gonna officially say it, that next game we're gonna play is Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn. So
Lin!
Yeah, really, really, really. I've been streaming it for a little bit to test it out. And yeah, it's working. So we can play it. We're gonna play on hard mode. But I managed to find a way to turn on like quality of life changes, like the movement ranges and weapon triangle. So that's gonna be a unique experience playing hard mode without counting squares or being able to just throw a single weapon at everything. I don't know which one will come out first, but that will be a thing. And yes, Jesus Kun, thanks for the 2 memory prisms. That's also something I want to do real quick. We can look into that real quick in a minute. Other than that, I just want to reiterate, this Let's Play is, for me, emotionally, probably been my most significant and most dear to my heart Let's Play that I've ever done, probably. Considering everything that has happened this year, especially in July, it was really a good way for me to, you know, be distracted for a little bit. And I think the same went for a lot of viewers and a lot of people who watched it. So, thanks a lot for everyone for that. Thanks to you guys for watching. Thanks to you, Biz, for joining me. And,
yeah, of course.
And thanks to Rin, who made all the awesome designs for this Let's Play, like the overlay and the thumbnails and everything else. That was super nice as well. And the end screen. So basically everything.
Mm-hmm.
And with that, we could look at some memory prisms. That's actually not a bad idea. So let me get that up here right now, because the Arcadia thing is done anyway. Let me turn the game volume back up a little bit. I think it was around here. So I'm assuming I can just like resume somewhere. I just do this. Oh, it just says X6. Okay, good. Let's see what it says here. Ooh. Yo. Hey. That's the thing.
Ooh,
oh. Look who's back.
Oh, of course.
Look who's back. Oh, it still plays my favorite map theme. Great.
Yep.
Aw, all the love. Alright. Billa's turn wheel. We do have some memory prisms left. We got like 4.
Oh, weird.
That's
yeah.
Good. I don't remember what order I got these, but I'm assuming it doesn't matter much because we've seen the whole game already. This one is like...
Yeah.
Is that Clive?
Looks like it, yeah.
Let's check it out. Let me know if the volume is alright, guys.
Fernand, you came. Of course I did.
Oh, is this the founding?
Honored to finally be able to call
I think so, yeah.
A Knight of Sophia. Alas.
Looks like
it. I fear I'm going to incur your family's wrath anew for this. They blame me for every reckless thing you've ever done. What choice did I have? Am I to while away the time frolicking with my sister? Unfortunately, she's never been one for climbing trees or playing at the river. She's nothing like your Claire. I fear my mother has about given up on my dear sister.
All right, Grexter.
She worries she'll never marry her off to a proper family. If Claire hears you've joined the Knights, she's liable to try and follow. She does abhor being left behind. I've no doubt Claire will come to her senses. She's at the age where girls learn to embroider and be demure. She'll soon realize it best to leave the kingdom to us men.
Very progressive.
Embroidery needles are just but we've other matters to discuss. Tell me, old friend. Perhaps this is not a matter I should speak of, especially not while I serve his majesty himself. But to say Swift Riser Court troubles me. For all intents and purposes, he now rules the kingdom.
Aye, he's a cunning one. He has been putting pressure on my father as well, much to his chagrin. No wonder, your father is a good and kind man. He doubtless has no desire to put his own people through such hardship, but he would be wise not to incur Desae's displeasure. Not these days. I hope he knows how to play his cards. As do I. We all know what happened to Sir Meissen, after all. It's a damned unfortunate business, all of it. I'm certain Sir Meissen would have led his majesty down a wiser path.
He got exiled, right, basically?
Meissen. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're...
Now that he's been driven off,
the rebellion.
There is no point lamenting it.
Yeah.
If only that were the worst of it. Now that the king's scions are no more, what becomes of the royal bloodline? The Knights of Sophia need a true king to protect, not a laughingstock. Mind your words, Fernand. The king is yet young. He can produce more heirs.
Produce.
And while we can choose our king, we can still serve our people. The nobles of Sophia have a duty to her small folk. On that, we agree. King or no, it's the kingdom itself that is most worth protecting. Now, are you going to tell me how things are done around here or not? Let me get you settled.
Yo, guess what?
The Fernand best used to be a good guy.
Oh, this is Berkut and Renea, I think.
Yep.
Alright.
Mekkah, dude, this is... You're gonna find out about how cool Berkut can actually be.
Okay, good.
You haven't seen him on the dance floor yet.
Been waiting for this. Oh, I have.
He's got moves. Yeah, he has moves.
Alright, let's see the moves.
You there. What are you doing?
Hmm? Lord Berkut! Pray forgive me, my lord. I did not mean to give offense.
Not at all. I approached you. It seems a terrible waste that you would come to a ball just to be alone.
Nice line.
Perhaps. But mine is a lesser house, and I do not seem to find much favor here. In the end, I tired of all the eyes on me and retreated.
You are mistaken, my lady. You were invited here. You have the right to carry yourself as anyone else.
As you say, my lord.
Do you not like dancing?
My lord? That is to say, I love to dance. In most circumstances. There is a little grove behind my manor. Inside is a flower garden where small birds gather. It is a place dear to me. On days of fine weather, I go there alone and dance until my feet... Oh, forgive me. You must find this all so terrifically dull.
On the contrary.
Hmm?
Tell me your name.
It's Renea, my lord.
Renea. A lovely name. Renea, may I have the next dance?
What? You mean with me? Oh, I couldn't possibly. I mean, what would people think?
Then we can dance here, away from prying eyes and wagging tongues. That is, if you do not mind the absence of your garden and birds.
Lord Berkut, you are too sweet.
I pray that is a yes. I am the Emperor's nephew, after all. To refuse me would be most uncouth.
I would love to dance with you, my lord. Shall we?
My lady.
My lady? Alright, that's cool.
See, Mekkah, he's not that bad.
Nah, he just threw her into a fire.
That's all. Okay, we don't talk about that.
We sure don't. Today is good news only.
Ian Sinclair's dude. Love that man's voice.
Uh-huh. Probably the best one in the game besides, you know, Saber, Meissen, Alm, Seneca.
Keith is really cool, you know.
Okay. The lasting promise. The last promise? What's this? I don't know who this is.
This is Rudolph.
Oh, Rudolph.
I think this is where he gives Alm to Meissen.
Alright.
I think.
Rudolph?
Yep.
Are you here? It's me, Meissen. I've come here as promised.
Ah,
he's direct.
It's been too long. Thank you for answering my call.
There you are, my friend. I must say, I never thought I would set foot on Regellian soil again. Now, Pray tell, what was so urgent that you summoned me here?
Holy shit, I forgot they were like friends. Like, what the actual fuck?
Yeah.
He's like, yo, dude, what's up? Welcome back.
Also, I'm pretty sure they're at the sluice gate, because, like, the background. It could be something completely else, but. Yeah.
Right.
I know it cannot be to simply reminisce on days gone by.
Alas, I fear not. Myson, in all my years, I have never known a truer friend than you. You are the only man I can trust with this. Here.
An infant? Rudolph, is this your...
My son, yes. He was only just born. His name is Alm. I want you to take him to Sophia and raise him as your own.
This is where they give Alm to Kellic. Like, what the actual fuck, dude?
Yeah, just like, here's my son. Goodbye.
So I said Kellic, because last promise. Have you played The Last Promise?
I have not. Mm. I have not really dabbled with
Alright, writing it down.
Okay.
Take him to Sophia and raise him as your own.
Are you mad? What father would hand off his newborn child? I love you most dear, but I must know the reason for this request.
Ship it.
Yes, the reason. Alm here is destined to one day champion Valentia.
How can you know this?
Look at his left hand.
The brand.
I drew it on there.
Indeed. Two children with such a mark are prophesied to save Valentia from ruin. And now my son has been born with it. I also hear tale of a newborn Zofian princess who has this selfsame mark.
Two children. Then Valentia's end is drawing near. Is Duma's madness to blame?
Yes. His time is running short.
I see.
Myson, I have to draw first blood. I must awaken the people to their potential, their own strength, and stop them from leaning so hard on the blessings and precepts of gods.
Nice.
I know the people will rise up against me for what I do. But as a father, nothing would make me prouder than for Alm to lead them.
Rudolph.
Promise me, my friend. Promise you will shape my boy into a true champion before that day comes.
True children.
What? Oh, two.
Two.
That's messed up.
If he stays in Regal, the Duma faithful will doubtless attempt to take his life. I want none to know of him, so he has a chance to grow up hale and happy. This is the only thing I can do for him as his father.
Very well, my friend. I promise to take care of him. I'll do what it takes to make him the finest champion Valentia could ask for.
Thank you, Myson. Goodbye, Alm. May you never forget how to be kind. When next we meet, my son, it will be on the fields of war.
Rudolph.
That's so messed up.
Imagine, like, all right, here's my son. You're gonna murder me later, but you know, it's for the greater good, you know.
For the greater good. Yep.
We're good.
Ooh, Zeke, Tatiana.
Oh really? Oh cool.
Yep.
Someone told me, by the way, there's one more on the balcony of Sophia Castle that I gotta grab real quick.
Oh okay.
But I'll go there after I watch this one. Drifter from a distant land.
Another day of fine weather.
Oh, this is when she finds him, isn't it?
I love stretching my legs in the morning. Yeah. Perhaps I'll gather some shells. Huh? Who's there? He appears badly wounded. Is he dead? He's alive.
Oh, bye.
Are you all right? Stay with me.
Nina.
Huh? Is that someone's name? What am I doing? I need to go get help before he keels over.
Kill him, bro.
I'll be right back. You just hold on.
Physic.
Fortify or something.
She doesn't have that yet.
Where am I?
You're awake. Oh, thank goodness. I thought you were dead for sure. I found you collapsed by the shore earlier. You were gravely injured.
Wait, are they a novice? No, right?
No, I think it's just some
some place.
Church Cathedral, yeah.
Yeah.
Who are you?
My name is Tatiana. I work here at the church. What's your name?
My name is...
Yes?
I cannot remember. Who am I? From whence did I come? These things are a mystery to me.
Oh, goodness. You're one of those types.
I apologize for the trouble.
It's all right. It seems as if everyone's losing their memory in these times. Still, how are we going to inform your family that you're safe? They must be worried sick. Oh, yes, that is to say, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to give you something else to fret over. I'm sure we'll get it all worked out. You should rest in the meantime.
Yes, rest.
All right, easy return. Right.
I know you will.
I'm yeah. taking care Patrick of Patrick Seitz.
You would do that?
It would be my honor. You can stay here as long as you like, even after you get better.
Hey, Biz.
Yeah, yeah. Uh-huh.
What did Zeke realize when he survived his drift across the ocean?
What's the punchline?
I live.
Of course, once you're on your feet, there's cleaning to do, wood to chop. But your only job right now is to heal.
Why are you being so kind to me? What am I to you but a stranger? Another gaping maw to feed.
I tried really hard to hold that. I want to let you know that. Itself.
When someone is in trouble, you help them. That's common decency. And from the moment I saw you, I knew I couldn't leave you.
What?
Well, I could see you were hurting. And, not just on the surface. Oops, I really need to stop laying on the misery. Sorry again. But I am here to help you. I mean it. So lean on me, and let me be your crutch for as long as it takes.
Thank you, Tatiana.
Chad is all I live now.
God, I live.
Seriously though, someone posted a theory. I don't remember if Kaika confirmed it or not, but they posted like a theory that the reason Zeke, Siri, whatever, survived his drift across the ocean was because he was holding onto the Gradivus, and the Gradivus is like a healing option in game.
Oh,
like,
that's funny. Huh.
Yeah, so that's how
that would be really cool.
Yeah. Okay, so there's one more on. Sophia Castle, apparently. Oh, dude, calm down. Stop it!
No, Amelia, oh my god!
Dude.
I remember.
Imagine thinking I care.
They're all, you can't. And then, oh, okay, we're good.
Oh. Yeah. Suddenly a dragon comes out of the volcano, too.
Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised. But it was, something funny was always that, yeah, Patrick Seitz, he voices a lot of Fire Emblem characters. Like, my favorite was always, Basilio from Awakening. Mm-hmm. Just so I could hear the, hell no!
He directed Three Houses, right?
Yeah, he's a recent. Ooh.
Kyoko no Donate 3. I come back to the stream and this is what I'm greeted to. Unbelievable. That's probably in reference to I Live. Okay, let me find that balcony. I don't remember where it is, but it's probably up here. Wait, this is. It was Sophia Castle, right? Balcony. Wait,
there
we go. Oh, found it.
James.
Examine. Memory prison. Okay. Got him.
Check what?
Not here, right? I think I need to go back outside. What if Camus has... It's kind of weird how the Gravitas like, ends up inside of Duma Temple after that. I don't know how that happened.
I don't know how they got their hands on it, yeah.
Forsyth will be there when we get back.
I hope so.
Terminal. Terminal prisons. Leaving the past behind.
Oh, and look at that. It's Forsyth. I'm pretty sure that's Forsyth. Yeah, that looks like Forsyth.
Well, he is a Forsyth.
I think this is
going to
be him in Python. Yeah. Interesting.
Interesting maneuver.
Do you think you might be able to pick up the pace, Python?
Yep.
I could consider it if we hadn't been marching nonstop since yesterday. I'm sorry. Are you whining? Was that a whine? In case it slipped your mind, the fate of all Sophia is at stake. We must join the deliverance and do our part. Now show a little backbone. This is gonna snap my backbone. Are you really so keen on joining up?
I am. Why? Are you getting cold feet?
Of course not.
I am Odin Dark! Yes!
If you ask me. I hear they're a bunch of mamby-pamby knights and stuck-up young nobles.
Yo, thanks, Haku, for the $1. Very well timed. Odin just starts screaming right through them.
Yes?
I live from Haku. Thank you so much. Okay, I'm gonna make him continue. This is my donation sound from Odin is sometimes like, I am Odin Dark. Yes.
Yes. Join me.
Which means you and me are walking halfway across Sophia just to be snubbed. They would never do that.
This is what they talked about in the base compos, I think.
But kind of, yeah.
See? The only future you got there is as a peon among peons.
You're going to get peed on.
Could be right. But I also hear their leader, Sir Clive, is a just and reasonable man. I wager he'll judge us based on what we can do and not the station of our birth. Or perhaps you'd rather turn around and continue working for Lord Dunderhead. Not bloody likely. So, is leaving the soldier game for good completely off the table at this point? You're welcome to return home and be a carpenter like your father. Huh? The only thing I hate more than swords is hammers.
Awesome moments.
There you go, then. You're a gifted archer, so use the gifts you have. You won't catch me running home to be some bookworm like my sire. I've made a name for myself as a warrior. May as well take that to its logical conclusion and do some more warring. Everything has to be a step forward for you. In truth, I'm too scared to begin questioning myself now. You? Scared? Well, slap my butt and call me a rented mule. I'm trying to keep it to a minimum. Now walk, mule! Walk! The delivery
That's amazing.
Is just beyond these woods. We should attempt to reach it before the sun abandons us.
Yes, my lord. Right away, my lord.
Fine, twist my arm.
They have amazing chemistry. I'd love them together. Yeah.
It's kind of funny because you know what happens after that? They don't get deployed. They just keep on the pitch all the time.
Unfortunate. They're like the, you know what, the comic relief. They're great. He's a foresight to be reckoned with.
Yeah. And he didn't have much foresight, though. Considering what ended up happening. Python's like Lazy Shion.
If only Python had came with 20 defense.
I know, right? Anyhow, yeah, I think we're gonna have to wrap it up here, basically, because I exhausted my possibilities. I'm gonna try to make my characters good for Thabies a little more, maybe get some more Bow Knights involved, I don't know. And yeah, some more streams to look forward to, some more things to look forward to. More memory prisms? Well, that's good, but it's super late here, so maybe not the time. I'm gonna sleep, so I will see you guys next time. Tomorrow I'm streaming Iron Man, Shadow Dragon as usual, and on Thursday and Friday I'll have more regular uploads. Saturday I have a very special stream planned that's not Iron Man, so look forward to that. Anyway, Biz, thanks so much for coming along, man.
Yeah, of course. I had a great time.
Look forward to doing more stuff.
Yeah.
See you guys around. Peace out.
Take care, guys.
Bye.
Times warm embrace begins to heal.
others can be